dangerous here. Oh, you get back.
A giant humanoid. In a terrifying encounter in Alberta, Canada, a man captured a video that appears to unveil an enormous creature, potentially belonging to a tribe of colossal beings native to the region, leisurely walking atop of a mountain without any visible means of support. The shadowy figure is of such immense size that it was noticed by two individuals during their usual commute. A multitude of individuals are now filled with curiosity, questioning the validity of the legends surrounding giants in this area. Could it be that there's something far more sinister lurking within the mysterious Alberta Mountains? The Rake. The Rake is a popular creepy urban legend, similar to Slender Man, about a humanoid creature that attacks people. In a video posted by a man on July 25, 2011, filmed near the Hudson Bridge, he heard strange noises on his roof and decided to go check out what was happening while recording it all. While exploring, he unexpectedly falls off the roof, even though he was not injured or anything. The footage revealed a terrifying creature staring back at him later, leaving us all to imagine, was that really a rake?
Hello? Oh my god!
A scary ghost. Let's check out this clip captured on a home security camera outside a house. You can hear faint footsteps before a blurry figure appears and moves across the screen. Since the video quality is poor, it's hard to make out any details. Is it a prowler, or could it be something paranormal? Upon closer inspection, the figure seems to briefly disappear when it reaches the center of the screen. This leaves us wondering if it's just a camera glitch, or if there's something more sinister going on. Someone behind the tree. This video was recorded by a group of friends who were looking for ghosts and other unusual beings, they thought that would be present there. And that's exactly what they happened to come across. They were hearing strange noises, and when they went deeper into the forest to investigate, they saw a weird creature staring at them from behind the tree. As soon as they spotted it, it disappeared.
Oh shit! Oh my god.
A black thing. A weird black smoke-like being is what appears in this video, and this happened when an arrest was going on in Florida. Neither the police officers nor the other man had any idea about it. They remained oblivious to the thing, but the guy recording it was surely freaked out. A strange monkey. Riding through the peaceful forest, a lone biker suddenly comes across a strange and mysterious creature. As a cyclist gets closer to a narrow trail surrounded by tall walls, a weird and otherworldly being jumps down from the wall and almost crashes into the biker. Surprised, the cyclist stops to look for the creature, but it has disappeared without a trace. Because of its strange look and incredible speed, it's hard to figure out exactly what this creature could be. Animals reacting to reflections. There was a French photographer who decided to set up a camera and a big mirror in the middle of the jungle. He wanted to see how the animals would react to their own reflections. And guess what? It turned out way crazier than he expected. The leopard couldn't get enough of itself. The gorilla saw it as a chance to have a fight with its own reflection. And the elephant didn't really care much. But the chimpanzees, oh boy, they had a blast checking themselves out while scratching. A trespassing bear. In this funny incident, a bear trespassed onto someone's property at night and tried to snack on some chickens. It attempted to break into the chicken coop, but got startled by a strange voice and decided to run away as fast as possible. Turns out, the owner, Haley, woke up in the middle of the night and shouted at the bear from a window to scare it off. Hellhound. Now, let's talk about hellhounds. These supernatural dogs are supposed to guard the gates of hell. Ancient Greece had stories about them, including one about a three-headed dog named Cerberus. Legend has it that if you look into its eyes three times or more, you'll drop dead on the spot. In this video from the TV show Mountain Monsters, they claim to have captured a real-life hellhound. The host interviewed a guy who said he caught the elusive creature on tape. The footage shows a black four-legged beast. People all over the world are going crazy over it, wondering if this video is legit or not. Billy. You know those mythical creatures called centaurs? They're like humans with a horse's body. Well, check out this newborn goat from Argentina. It has a face that looks human. When the folks in the town saw it, they thought something magical must have been involved in its birth. Some say it's just a weird birth defect, but most people are calling it a real-life centaur. We've seen some bizarre animal videos on the internet, but nothing quite like this goat with a human-like face. Montauk Monster. In July 2008 in New York, two friends were out to take a walk along the shore, not knowing what was about to come next. Lying a few feet away was a dead creature that no one had ever seen before. It was the size of a small dog, a beak like a chicken, and a tail, again like a dog. It was hairless but had small patches of hair on it. They posted the picture they took later on the internet, and everyone was left shocked with not even a single person giving a logical explanation. A super goat. Have you ever seen a super buff goat? If you haven't, we're about to show you something awesome. So this guy was out hiking in the mountains, just enjoying nature and all that. And guess what he stumbled upon? This seriously ripped goat. He knew he had to capture it on his phone and share it with everyone. And guess what? The video went crazy viral on Twitter, racking up a whopping 4 million views. People couldn't help but be amazed by the goat's incredible physique. An unknown being. At first, I thought it was just a large beaver, but then it started moving, and that was just as weird as anything can be. This video was recorded by a man from a very safe distance. It even looked like the creature didn't even notice someone recording it, or maybe it did and just wanted to move away. Still, the fact that the creature didn't attack the man and went on its way is something to be considered here. Something on the road. These men were just having fun on their way home. One of their friends even started walking on his own and didn't sit in the car. But after a minute, they saw him running back towards the car, all terrified. And as the car moved forward, everyone could see why that was. A weird creature sat on the road, crawling creepily towards one side. What was that? No one could tell. Just an animal stuck in a bush or something else. A close call. This guy was out in the wilderness filming a video, just minding his own business, when all of a sudden, he sees something bolting towards him like a bat out of hell. And guess what? It's a freaking mountain lion! Yeah, you heard me right. This guy is staring down a big, wild apex predator. But you know what's even crazier? He manages to narrowly escape like a boss. This dude had a seriously close call.
No, you taste, dude.
But he lives to tell the tale, and we're all glad he made it out in one piece. Weird creature in woods. While on their routine bike ride along steep tracks, a group of bikers encountered a terrifying experience that would haunt them forever. As they ventured deeper into the forest, a strange humanoid creature suddenly emerged from the side of the track and quickly started running away. The sight of the creature caused one of the bikers to lose control and fall off his bike. Shocked, the biker with the camera attempted to chase after the creature, but to his surprise, it vanished into thin air, leaving him bewildered. An unusual friendship. An incredible video aired on an Indian news channel featuring the most mind-blowing thing ever. A leopard visited a cow every night, and they had their own secret friendship going on while the human snoozed. Upon investigation, it was discovered that the cow had taken care of the leopard when it was a baby. And now, the leopard was not ready to let go of its caregiver. How sweet is that? A dinosaur. Even though the video is made by an amateur and we don't know who made it, it's perfect for our list. Can you imagine that there's a pterosaur flying in the sky? We know about pterosaurs because of fossils in movies, but we can't see them anymore. But some lucky people saw one and filmed it. I'm happy we have the video. Do you think it's real or just for attention? An embarrassed gator. Most folks would bolt to the side of an alligator, but not these guys. This couple not only keeps one as a pet, but also knows how to make it blush. When the gator struggled to chomp down some grub, it got bashful and decided to give up and take a dip in the water instead. Ah, poor fella. An unknown critter. Some friends thought it'd be a good idea to go check out an abandoned house, which was also famous for being haunted. Upon going inside, they examined everything, including the pool area and other areas, when they heard creepy noises. As the camera moved towards the direction of the voices, a weird creature came into view, half sitting on the roof. As soon as it spotted the guys, it moved onto the roof, and that's when the men ran out of the house, and the video ended. A dragon. If you think dragons only exist in movies, you will find yourself having second thoughts after watching this clip. It shows a huge dragon-like creature flying in the sky. Apparently, it was recorded somewhere in England and left viewers in shock considering its size. Do you think it's real or just a fake? Don't forget to let us know in the comments. Aliens. This video was recorded on a trail camera in 2019 in Brazil. While the man said his camera had never before captured something so strange, it was an alien-like figure that appeared this time on it. The creature looked like it was trying to inspect the camera and what it does. However, some people also claim that the alien was later caught by the authorities, but they never told anyone about it. Someone in the cave. A woman was out there exploring the mountains when she decided to go inside a cave she saw and inspect it thoroughly. A short while after going deeper into the cave, she saw a weird white creature. The figure seemed very odd. It appeared to be scaling the walls or something and did not come near the woman, even though she stood there for a few minutes. What exactly was that? Well, there's no answer to that. A ghost man. This guy, let's call him a mystery man or a superhero, doesn't really matter what you label him because his moves are straight up mind-blowing. He zooms around at super speed, grabs that little girl and whisks her away to safety in just a few seconds. Anyone who watches that video is left dumbfounded by his sudden burst of courage. But before you can even wrap your head around what just went down, the hero's already vanished into thin air, leaving everyone in awe and wondering what the heck just happened. A ghost. Out in the woods, two friends were with their dogs when they happened to capture a real ghost while filming their cute little doggo. The ghost boy appears in the top left corner of the screen and then vanishes into thin air in a second. The boys mentioned that they had been going into the woods for quite some time and had never seen anything like that before. Hungry eyes. This motion-activated trail cam was triggered when a bear came nearby, and as the flashlight turned on, the bear's eyes turned into two glowing eyes. The bear seemed pretty annoyed by the light and appeared to be saying something before it went off screen after a few minutes. Regardless of what others say, those two hungry eyes are the most terrifying, especially if it was a person there rather than the camera. Batman. What will happen if you're going somewhere and you see this sitting on a tree branch right in front of you? Won't you be scared as hell? Well, so were these people who actually saw it. And as soon as the car from which they were recording went near, the creature flew away. Now, I know most of you would say it is fake, but let's say it's not. Wouldn't that be frightening? Alien. This woman was out in the woods when she heard weird noises. Curious, she had to go see what it was. So she turned her camera on and went towards the place the noises were coming from. And that is when this creature appeared from behind the tree. Was it an alien, or was it someone in a weird alien costume? No one could tell, as the video abruptly ended without us reaching any conclusions. A giant. It looks like a giant with a sharp weapon or something in his hand, walking as if it's finding prey to kill and eat. But wait, giants aren't real, right? Or maybe they are. Maybe we just don't know much about them. With so many weird things happening, anything can be possible. A weird deer. While a man was busy recording a deer who appeared to be scared of him at first, but then suddenly stopped, as if it was scared of something, and then turned back and went hopping away beside the man. He was all confused, just like anyone would be. But then he saw something that scared him too. A deer emerged from the bushes with a deformed neck. Or was it a skinwalker? Because that's what most people said. A creature attack. Some friends were out having a bonfire and enjoying the night when they started hearing weird noises coming from the woods. One of them decided to be brave and go and check, while others were there recording him. And this is when this happened. Even though they immediately ran to save their friend, we have no idea what happened afterwards as the video abruptly ended. A pair of glowing eyes. What will you do if there is a scary noise coming out of your roof? We go check it out like this man did, and there he ended up seeing a creature on the roof with its eyes glowing like some kind of demon. Or was it really the demon? No one could tell as the creature disappeared, leaving the man too shocked and scared to do anything. I hope he left the country the next day because the creature looked like it might love to follow him around. A gray man. There was a place where locals kept seeing strange things and weird creatures in the woods. But no one believed them until they hid themselves there with cameras and recorded this little gray man going about his usual life in the woods. It stood there for a few seconds until it sensed humans nearby and went away from where it came from, leaving us with hundreds of questions but no one to get answers from. A dwarf. This happened in a small town in Mexico. Let me tell you, the town is famous for its unusual happenings. In this video, we see a man first playing with his dog, and then he moved the camera to a little girl who was just going about her business. And that is when a tiny creature appeared on the screen, making the girl scream in fear and run away. And that's where the video ended. A witch. Unlike most of the videos in today's list, this one was recorded in a home where three guys were talking while lightly playing with a ball. And that is when a short black witch-like thing appeared out of nowhere and went past them in a hurry, which scared the boys quite a lot. When it was uploaded on the internet, some said it was definitely a witch, while others couldn't help but think it was a fake video. A tiny creature. And this one is a very short video, but creepy nonetheless. While the little kid enjoyed her swing, we see a tiny creature running from somewhere behind her. Was it a dwarf, or a ghost, or something more mischievous and scary? I guess we will never know. An unknown person. A man was out driving at night to get to his home, and while he was halfway through, he saw something quite creepy. A woman dressed in fancy clothing was walking on the road. Since she was too far, we can't clearly make out of her dressing, but that's what the man said. Even though he stood there for a few minutes, the woman did not come near. She just kept walking in that area. A scary cemetery. What if you were in a cemetery visiting a loved one and you encountered a weird man who disappeared behind a pole? Well, that's exactly what happened to this man, and he approached the spot to see where the man had gone, but no one was there. So he hurried back home with 1,000 questions swirling in his mind and a great deal of fear in his heart. A spy gorilla. Trail cameras mounted on trees recording animals is an old thing now. Spy cameras dressed and set as actual animals is the new thing now, and we see that in this video, which shows a spy gorilla camera in action. At first, the clan thought it to be weird and had to do a little inspection before they made the decision that the gorilla is no harm, so they'll let it stay. And that's when the camera recorded the beautiful moments of the gorilla family. Bath time. Eagles are usually caught on camera fighting each other or hunting snakes, or things like that. It is rather unusual to see an eagle enjoying a relaxing bath with no one around. The footage was recorded on a trail camera in 2022. And perhaps the temperature was a little too much for the eagle to deviate from its usual routine and have a nice bath first. Piebald fawn. For those who don't know, piebald deer are deer that have blotches of white coloration on portions of their hide that are usually dark in color, and they are quite rare to encounter in the wild. However, this trail camera succeeded in capturing one in 2021, and the owner was just too happy and excited not to share it online. Of course, he had to let others know about it. An attack on trail camera. This video was recently recorded on May 17, 2023, and showed a creature attacking the trail camera, which was doing nothing to offend that thing so much. When uploaded online, people said that it must be a Sasquatch, as the creature made sure the camera did not catch its face or anything, and kept attacking it from the left side. Turkey vulture rice. Vultures are known for being epic scavengers, but what this trail camera recorded was a little unusual and somewhat terrifying. These two turkey vultures were spotted having a fight, which did not last long, but looked just as deadly as anything can be. With such a short clip, we couldn't get the whole view or any kind of context as to why these two were having a fight. A surprise. A man who set up a trail camera in different places in the woods near his home decided to have a little surprise for all the animals. He put bunny bears everywhere, and then waited until the animals came and had little interactions with the bunnies. The raccoons loved it, porcupines loved it, and even bears loved their gift. They all had cute little interactions with the gift the man had given them. A ghost dog. This 7-second long video shows a girl having fun with her dog, and the guy recording them. But was that a dog that was following her? And was it the same dog that appeared from the right side? This might be the most confusing clip I have ever seen. And yeah, it does look like the dog that was following her at first might be a ghost dog. Or was that a glitch in the Matrix? goblin cat. Cats come in many different shapes and sizes, but this one truly is very unique and weirder than all others. The long legs and the small face, is it some kind of disease the cat has, or is it something else? People call it the goblin cat and think that it was a result of some kind of genetic mutation. And considering the things that have been happening these days, anything can be possible. Californian Coast Mermaid. In the video, we can see the mermaid swaying its tail in an impressive way. The tail movement confirms that it's a real mermaid and not a person wearing a mermaid tail, as no one can shake a fake tail that skillfully. The video is a bit blurry, but I believe it's genuine and not some edited nonsense people post on social media. There's plenty of evidence supporting the existence of this species, and I genuinely think they exist, but we humans still need to uncover their secret hiding spots. Dancing Bear. When a Wildlife Channel placed cameras in the jungle, their goal was to capture footage of animals being themselves. What they didn't expect was to witness bears shaking their behinds and moving like Shakira in the woods. Just like us humans, bears get itchy sometimes. But unlike us, they scratch their backs on trees, and they absolutely love doing it. I mean, look at them. A woman stabbing herself. You won't believe what I just saw in this video. So it was late at night, and this guy was driving his usual route when he came across something super creepy. He was like, nope, I'm turning back and getting out of here. There was this ghostly woman in the middle of the road, holding a knife, and she was actually stabbing herself. Can you imagine? What would you do if you witnessed that? Mermaid on the dock. Imagine there's a dock and out of nowhere a mermaid shows up. She looks all confused, swimming back and forth like she's trying to find her way to the water. But here's the strange part. There were people around and they didn't do anything. I mean, come on, if I saw a mermaid, I'd be freaking out. You'd think someone would have called the authorities or something. Now, there's a big debate about whether this video is real or edited. Nobody really knows for sure. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Dobby. Imagine if the magical world from the books and movies were actually real. Well, after watching this video of a creature that looks just like Dobby, I can't help but wonder if there's a hidden realm of magic out there that we humans don't know about. This creature was doing some kind of funky dance with its thin legs, and trust me, it definitely wasn't a human or some kid doing a chicken dance. A witch. This spooky video was recorded in Mexico in 2006. You can see a mysterious figure flying through the sky on a broomstick. Some people think it's a witch. The locals had been talking about these witches for ages, but nobody had any proof until this footage was taken. The witch's flight looks a bit shaky, so maybe she's a new witch still practicing her flying skills. Man vanished. This Ring camera recorded a man walking on the street at night, but just after a few seconds, he appeared to have vanished in thin air. It was in the middle of the camera's view, so we cannot say that he may have walked to the edge of the view. Now, how did this happen and who exactly was the man? This answer remained unknown as the woman whose camera recorded it said she had never seen him before. A brave mongoose. Prepare to be amazed by this wild encounter. So, a lion comes across a mongoose and decides to have some fun with it. The poor mongoose gets caught, but it refuses to give up. It keeps trying to escape, even though the lion is determined to keep it as a plaything. This back and forth goes on for minutes, and just when it seems like the mongoose is done for, the lion gets distracted by another lion. That's the mongoose's chance to make a break for it. Fighting pandas. In this video, two big pandas are fighting like crazy, and it's leaving us all shocked and confused. Normally, these gentle creatures are all about munching on bamboo, playing around, and doing cute somersaults. But it turns out, even pandas can get feisty sometimes. We don't really know why they suddenly got so aggressive. A cute fight. I mean, let's be honest, for the bunny gang, this fight was probably a big deal. But if we as humans saw these two bunnies trying to throw punches while hopping around in perfect sync, it would be hard not to find it absolutely adorable. Of course, I'm not saying we should jump in and break it up. Who knows, we might end up with a bunny punch right in the face too, right? Dirt bath. Who says birds don't need a spa day? These sparrows are taking their grooming routine to a whole new level in the woods. They're into this thing called dirt bathing. Basically, they cover themselves in dirt to keep their feathers healthy and prevent too much oil buildup. It's quite a sight to see these birds dipping themselves in the dirt. rolling around and flapping their wings to make sure every feather gets coated. They're pretty hygienic for little creatures, don't you think? A trail cam thief. So there's this coyote just strolling through the woods when it spots a trail camera nearby. Well, it seems like the camera caught its attention because it kept coming back trying to snatch it. After a few tries, it actually succeeded and bolted away with the camera as fast and as far as it could. The camera had quite an adventure with the coyote, getting all battered and scratched until its rightful owner found it. A snake. Alright, so in this video, we've got this guy who decides to take a picture in the woods. He sets up the camera and steps back to get the perfect shot. Little did he know, while he's crouching down for the pic, a sneaky snake drops down from above and scares the living daylights out of him. In a panic, he chucks the snake away and runs for his dear life. A bear on rope. A cool video of a big black bear in Canada was captured by the Garrett Bros Outfitting YouTube channel back in 2013. The bear was determined to reach a hanging beaver that was out of its grasp, so it showed off its strength and athletic skills by climbing a tree and hanging from a rope. Despite its best efforts, the bear couldn't reach the beaver and ended up falling down. It gave up on its meal in the end. Witch in a graveyard. While exploring a graveyard in Hungary, a guy who was researching ghosts and unusual artifacts came across a spooky encounter. He stumbled upon necklaces made from human teeth and an abandoned graveyard. To his surprise, he discovered a goth-looking woman, possibly a witch, hiding in the area. Instead of running away, he shouted at her, causing her to gather her things and flee. The guy tried to chase after her into the forest, but suddenly fell to the ground as if something was holding his feet down. A cult. This next video is seriously eerie. So imagine a car driving along a dark road at night, right? Suddenly, out of nowhere, a bunch of guys dressed like, guess who? Charlie Chaplin. Yeah, I know, weird, right? Anyway, what's even creepier is when they all stop to peek into the car, and then there's this mysterious light in the background. Oh, and there's this one guy wearing a mask, too. Two babies. So there's this cute bear cub named Boog, and guess what he finds in his living room? A baby deer is just chilling there. At first, Boog is kinda careful, slowly approaching the little deer. But the deer is like, nah, I'm not interested, and ignores Boog's attempts to be buddies. But you know what? Boog doesn't give up. He's patient and keeps trying until he finally wins her over. And then they have this adorable little encounter. Who says animals can't be friends, right? A bear. So you know how bears are usually all fluffy and adorable? Well, let me tell you, don't invade their personal space, my friend. They can get pretty feisty. In this video, we've got a little bear who stumbled upon a trail camera. And boy, oh boy, he wasn't having any of it. He went crazy shaking and wiggling that camera until it broke. I mean, it's hilarious to watch, but I kind of feel sorry for the poor camera. Vanished baby. So picture this, a baby girl sitting in her crib minding her own business. And then, out of nowhere in just 2 seconds, a hand comes in and snatches the baby away. Vanished, just like that. It's super creepy, especially when you slow down the video. All you can see is this scary looking hand slipping through the crib's back and grabbing the baby. Some people might think it's fake, but if you look closely, there's no visible editing. A brave cat. Check out this funny video where a cat saves a little boy from a dog who's trying to play rough. The dog grabs the boy's leg, but the clever cat kicks the dog hard. Then the boy's mom rushes in to help while the fearless cat scares the dog away. It just goes to show that cats can be protectors too, and dogs aren't always the only ones looking out for us. Caught in the act. This not-so-smart thief thought he could take a trail camera from the woods, but guess what? It was securely attached to a tree. He pulled and tugged with all his might, but couldn't budge it. Eventually, he gave up and left the camera hanging upside down. Now he's become an internet sensation for all the wrong reasons. So remember, kids, crime doesn't pay, especially when you end up being the laughingstock of the internet. Witch performing fire ritual. Back in 1970, a German journalist named Ralph Olson captured some really spooky footage while traveling in Africa. He stumbled upon a shaman in a rural area who was performing a magic ritual to connect with spirits. The witch lived in the hills and started by creating a ring of fire. As her followers chanted, she slowly levitated off the ground and then came back down. This happened multiple times, When the journalist shared the footage, people in the broadcasting community made fun of him, ruining his reputation. A pixie. You know those little fairy-like creatures called pixies? Well, they're mostly from mythology, but there have been times when people saw things that made them think otherwise. This video shows exactly what pixies might look like if they were real. Imagine a tiny being popping its head out of a mountain cave. It seemed like it was checking out the man filming it. It only stayed for a few seconds before disappearing back into the cave. A strange hiding creature. This guy was exploring the jungle, being all adventurous, when he stumbled upon a cave. Of course, he couldn't resist going in to check it out. But guess what? He found something he never expected. A creepy creature crawling towards him in the dark. Talk about a heart-pounding moment. He ran out of there as fast as his feet could carry him. We still don't know what that thing was, but it definitely wasn't Spider-Man. A levitating girl. So this Russian guy was out walking in the woods with his dog, having a nice stroll. Suddenly, his dog stopped listening to him and started barking at something. That's when the guy decided to point his camera in that direction. And guess what? He recorded something that shocked not only him, but the whole world. There was a woman with a child, but instead of standing or running like normal humans, the child was floating in the air, and the woman was just staring at her. As soon as they noticed someone nearby, they both ran away. A close call. Imagine a man was having a great time hiking in the mountains, feeling all one with nature. But guess what? His peaceful adventure took a wild turn when he realized he was being chased by a mountain lion. Can you imagine the adrenaline rush? He ran for his life as soon as he saw and heard the lion following him. Luckily, he scared the lion away with a mighty roar. A mermaid skeleton. So, there's this video that popped up showing what they say is a mermaid skeleton found on a hidden beach. The footage showed a skull that looked like a human and some tailbones. But wait a minute. Before you get all worked up, turns out it's not as legit as it seemed. The whole thing is pretty suspicious, and people quickly dismiss the bones as a hoax. A scary road. In the deep forest, there's this creepy road surrounded by tall trees. The moonlight makes the shadows look really spooky on the ground. All of a sudden, a camera starts recording, and it catches something super scary. You can hear strange noises getting louder and closer, like something unknown is coming. It becomes clear that whatever is making those sounds isn't human. The camera shows these creepy figures moving really fast between the trees, and their eyes glow in the dark, giving you the chills. Woman turns into fire. This old video that's been floating around the internet for years. The interesting thing about it is that people still can't figure out if it's real or fake. The story goes that there was this woman up to no good, and when the locals confronted her, she escaped by transforming into fire and flying away. Pretty wild, huh? The death circle. This eerie video was captured by a guy who stepped outside his house and spotted a bunch of turkeys acting strangely. These turkeys were going round and round a dead cat lying on the road. When it went viral, everyone was baffled. But we've got the explanation for you. Researchers say that turkeys mistook the cat for a threat, so they began investigating. Since turkeys tend to stick together, when one started circling, the rest followed, creating this weird loop we now call the death circle. An unknown animal. It's small like a squirrel, but its face is more like a monkey, you know? A farmer caught it on camera while wandering around the woods, but we're clueless about what it actually is. If any of you have any bright ideas, let us in on the secret, okay? An alien. It's a bit fuzzy and low res, but what it captures is absolutely unbelievable. Picture this, a creature with a head shaped like a hammer suddenly pops up on a camper's roof, screams its lungs out, and then vanishes into thin air. Some folks thought it resembled a dog, while others said a monkey. But honestly, it didn't look like any of those critters to us. So what the heck was it? Nobody knows. Ghost bike. A bike going on its own when the riders fall off of them in the race is one thing, and a park bike that just decides to change its place while no one else is around is something on another level. And that's exactly what this bike did. It was peacefully standing at a side, but then it looked like the bike got bored and thought it should go stand somewhere else. So it did exactly that. Was it a ghost doing that? Or was it some other factor? Do let me know what you guys think. a creature in hiding. Let's say you're sitting in your classroom and you feel that someone is watching you. As you look up, you see these two eyes peeping out. This is exactly what happened to this guy, and these eyes look really scary if you ask me. If I were there, I would have just made a run for it no matter what I was doing. A UFO. What's scarier than a volcanic eruption? A UFO on top of the eruption happening. And this is what this video shows us all. God knows what these aliens are thinking. Or are they hiding something in there? We're not sure. But do let us know what you guys think. Two ghost buddies. This man was going through the camera's recordings for some purpose, but what he saw there was just too terrifying not to share on the internet. As the minutes pass, we see two figures emerging from the right side of the screen. It looked like a big man who was holding the other one, which looked like an animal or something. What exactly were those? No one could tell. All we have is this recording and 100 questions. A merman. Was it a mermaid or a merman? It's pretty confusing because it looked like both. But it's creepy as hell, and there's no confusion in that. It was recorded by a man who uploaded it anonymously, so we're not sure about the origins. But to people who saw it, it looked more like a sea monster or alien than a mermaid. What do you guys think? Two-headed cow. In 2015, a farmer named Dwight Cruz in Florida had an astonishing experience when his cow gave birth to a calf with two faces. The calf named Annabelle had two heads, four eyes, two ears, two mouths, and two noses. However, it also had two brains, which made it difficult for the calf to coordinate and feed from its mother. Consequently, the farm owner had to feed the poor baby with a bottle. Known as dicephalic parapagus, occurs when the embryo fails to split correctly during pregnancy and could be genetic. No reflection. At first, everything seems normal, but then you'll notice something strange happening. Customers start leaving the store one by one. The first person's reflection can be seen in the big mirror on the wall, along with a woman sitting nearby. But when a man in a black suit walks by the mirror, there's no reflection at all. What's going on here? Watch the video and see for yourself. It's a real mystery that'll make you wonder what's really happening. Cyclops. You know that Cyclops from the Hercules movie, right? That big one-eyed dude who helped Zeus kick some Titan butt? Well, guess what? There's an actual one-eyed Cyclops goat in India, and we're all wondering how it's still alive. You'd expect that giant eye to give it supervision compared to the other goats. But sadly, it's just a deformity. The locals even think this goat's eye has some mythical powers. So now, they're worshipping it and all. Crazy, huh? A grandpa. This video shows an old man and a young kid walking together. Clearly, the old man is the kid's grandpa. Out of nowhere, a super-fast figure zooms towards them, just seconds before a rock comes crashing down right where they were standing. This speedy figure swiftly moves them out of danger. Who or what could this mysterious figure be? Is it a guardian angel or something else entirely? This video leaves us with so many questions and makes us think about all the possibilities. Check it out. A cat. Have you ever seen something that's totally weird and makes no sense? Check out this video I found on a home security camera in Austin, Texas. So there's this cat walking up the path, and when it gets to a spot with light, boom, it just disappears out of nowhere. What in the world could have caused that? Was it some kind of light trick? Or did the cat actually vanish? This video is like a peek into the unknown, making us wonder what the heck really happened. A possessed baby. Now get ready for one of the freakiest and most confusing things you'll ever witness. Imagine a baby's room at night. Nothing out of the ordinary, right? Well, hold on tight, because things get seriously bizarre. Out of the blue, the baby in the crib decides to climb up the side of the railings, and wait for it. The baby actually bounces on top of the railing for a crazy 22 seconds. It's like a scene from a horror flick. But guess what? It's all caught on a nanny cam. This whole situation is just too strange and creepy. It sends chills down your spine as you watch. A creepy baby. So there's this dad recording his adorable son, just doing his usual playful thing. Everything seems normal until the baby looks away from the mirror and turns towards the camera. And that's when things get a little spooky. When the baby looks into the camera, the reflection in the mirror is slow to catch up. It's like something or someone is messing with the reflection, you know? This video with the delayed reflection is gonna give you the creeps and make you question if what you saw was real. What's your take on what's really happening here? Bigfoot. Okay, so these two kids are out exploring the jungle, right? They got their camera with them and suddenly, boom, they stumble upon something mind-blowing. Guess what? They actually caught footage of Bigfoot wandering around. And let me tell you, this creature is huge. I mean, it's like nothing you've ever seen before. The way it swings its arms is kind of familiar, like a gorilla, but also different. It's like Bigfoot thinks it's alone, you know, like nobody's watching. Baby owls. Let's check out this video of two baby owls that look like they're from another planet. Their big, round eyes and strange movements are so captivating. It's like they're taking in everything around them and trying to figure it all out. It's a really cool peek into the lives of these unique creatures, and a reminder that nature always has surprises in store. A creepy cat. Now, there's this video of a cat doing the weirdest things ever. It stands on its back legs, walks to the table, somehow grows bigger, and then just stands there. It's honestly so bizarre, I can't even explain what's happening. Even if you watch it in reverse, it's still super creepy. Check it out for yourself. Magna Pinna Squid. Have you ever heard of the Magna Pinna Squid? It's a super mysterious and sneaky creature that hangs out in the deep ocean, especially near the Mariana Trench. What makes it really creepy is its crazy long and skinny arms, which can be 10 times longer than its body. And get this, it even has fins sticking out from its body. So when you put it all together, this squid is basically a nightmare come to life. It's hardly ever been spotted, so scientists don't know much about it. It's like a seeker from the deep sea. Nightcrawlers. Ever heard of these things called nightcrawlers or soul walkers? They're these creepy yet strangely calming creatures, man. So there's this video from 2011 in California, and it shows these two stick-like figures casually strolling through the woods. You know, it's almost like they're a ghost family. One looks like a baby ghost, and the other might be a ghost mom or dad. It's actually quite peaceful and serene, and I really hope they were able to continue their nighttime wanderings without any disturbances, you know? Trail cams can turn out to be the ultimate ghost catchers, if put out there for long times. From two siblings who went behind a creepy thing, to someone attacking another trail cam, here are the times when unknown things were captured on trail cams. A shadow. While a trail cam was at its usual work, something strange happened. A shadow of some creature appeared on the left side, and then it seemed like the creature went away without coming in front of the camera. The shadow remained unidentified, even by the authorities, with some people wondering if it could be Bigfoot, while others suggested it might be a bear or a gorilla. A weird creature. While the man was trying to catch some fish to take home, he saw a weird creature swimming around in the water. It was unlike anything he had ever seen before, so he decided to capture it on camera and show it to others. Upon seeing the footage, people couldn't identify any animal that resembled this creature. The eyes, the skin color, what kind of fish could it be? Or is it the sea monster people have been talking about? Creepy siblings. At first, we see two little kids going somewhere. The fact that it was recorded on a trail cam at a very late hour is in itself pretty creepy. Then we see a weird creature behind the bushes signaling for them to come near. Who were those two kids? Where did they come from? And why did they go near that thing? These are some of the questions everyone asked after watching the clip, but no one provided any answers. Teleportation. Two friends were out at night having a little walk in the neighborhood when they were caught on a nearby CCTV camera. A second passed, and we see one of the friends vanishing from the scene. It happened like in alien movies where the cows get teleported by the aliens. The other friend seemed pretty oblivious to what had just happened, which led us to think that the video might be fake. Still, nothing is for sure. A creepy boy. A couple had been hearing scary noises from the house every night, so they decided to install Ring cameras everywhere. And one night, they recorded this, a creepy doll walking around in the hallway, and then in the bedroom as well. The doll's arms moved in the creepiest way possible, and the video ended with the doll entering the bedroom and kind of sensing the camera. What happened afterward? Nobody knows. Skinwalker. Ever wondered what animals do when no one is looking at them? Well, this huge goat walking in the most terrifying way will answer that for you. It must have thought that no humans were nearby, so it started walking like that, on its back legs, going towards the other goats. It looks like something straight out of hell. What do you guys think? Mermaid. This video was recorded in China and has caused controversy since then. Some say that the mermaid in the video is real, and there have been numerous sightings of mermaids in the area, while others refuse to believe it, saying it is nothing but fake. There have been no comments by the authorities, so we can't be sure. But what if it is real? A smart genet. Even though the video was recorded in 2014, people still can't believe what they saw. The motion-detecting trail camera sensed someone passing by one night and took some photos and a short video. Those photos showed a genet riding on big animals like a buffalo one night and on a rhino another night. When the video was posted on the internet, it left people speechless. Experts said that the animal did it to look for prey, and from that high point, it was easier to spot one. Isn't that one smart cat? Aliens. Now, this clip might be a little blurry, but what it shows is just creepy as hell. A man was having his normal day when he felt that there was someone nearby. Considering he was in the woods, where usually no one goes, he took his camera out and started recording. And what he captured was a creature moving very quickly behind the trees.
There. There. Do you see it?
Its pace and height made it seem not like a human. But then, what was it? The mystery remains unknown. Scary deer. This weird image was captured by a trail camera in 2022, and what we see here is a deer with scary mutations. Was this a result of some scary experiments going on with animals, or was this just some natural mutation? Nobody knows. Ghost Man. A glowy figure which appeared to have a white cloth on is what we see in this picture. But who was he? What was he doing so late at night, so deep in the woods? Nobody could tell. And people couldn't help but think that it was a ghost, as there was no way a human could wander off alone in that place at night. Three eyes. It might look like a normal trail cam captured photo, but when you see it closely, you will see three glowing eyes on the left. But last time I checked, there was no animal with three eyes. But then, what was it? An alien or a ghost? Do let us know what you guys think. Panther. To some, it looked like a black panther, and to others, it looked like a ghostly vampire panther with such long fangs. It could be just a normal panther, but then how do we explain the glowy thing with it? It's surely a weird photo captured by the camera at the weirdest time possible. A ghost kid. Look closely and you will find a kid walking around in the woods in this picture. When the man uploaded it on Facebook, he was asking others if anyone knew who the kid was, and surprisingly, no one did. The kid's presence and identity remained unknown forever, leaving everyone until today to wonder who it was and what happened there. A weird crawling creature. Have you seen this bizarre video that's been going around? It's super short, but it shows this seriously weird creature on a random trail in the middle of nowhere. It's hard to make out what it is, but it kind of resembles a woman with a really strange posture. The thing is all muddy or dark brown and crawling around, scratching the ground with its long, skinny fingers. It also has something pointy sticking out of its head and seems to be crying. Raccoons fighting a deer. You know those pesky raccoons in North America that are always causing trouble for humans? Well, turns out they can annoy bucks too. In this video, these little thieves were initially tolerated as they stole food from the fields. But after a while, the buck's patience reached its limit. The food was running out, but the raccoons just kept showing up. There were so many raccoons, and they were so stubborn that the deer felt overwhelmed and decided to take matters into its own hooves. Eagle versus owl. Out of nowhere, a sneaky owl swoops down and surprises an unsuspecting eagle with a sudden attack. The eagle tries its best to fight back, but unfortunately, it doesn't stand a chance. It's pretty unusual to see an owl acting so aggressively, and experts are baffled trying to figure out what triggered this unexpected behavior. We're still in the dark about why the owl did what it did, leaving us with lots of questions about the wonders of the animal kingdom. Breathing Earth. This trail cam video showed us how Earth was actually moving up and down like it was tired from spinning and orbiting the sun non-stop. It's like the Earth needed a break to catch its breath. They call it breathing Earth when the ground gets loose and the wind is extra strong, making it move up and down as if it's taking a breath. If you don't know what it was, it would definitely freak you out. You might think the Earth is about to swallow you up, but it's not for the faint-hearted. Real mermaid found swimming. Check out this cool video of a mermaid swimming underwater. It looks so real. The mermaid's tail is super thin and lifelike, and it's swimming way faster than any human could. The other sea creatures around it seem totally chill, like they see mermaids all the time. If it was a person, those fish would be freaking out. A Tasmanian tiger. Guess what? There's this mysterious footage that's causing a big debate online. It's from a trail camera, and for a few seconds, you can see this blurry creature that some people think could be the Tasmanian tiger, a species believed to be extinct. Since the video quality isn't great and it's nighttime, we can't be sure if it's legit. A weird woman. Here's a strange story about a woman in a white dress who was walking in the middle of the road at night. Her walk was so weird that anyone would feel creeped out by it. It's unclear whether she was a witch or just an old woman in need of help. We'll probably never find out. Black creepy creature. Two farmers in Mexico were woken up in the middle of the night by their goats going crazy. They rushed outside to see what the commotion was about, and guess what? They found a weird black creature clinging onto one of their goats' necks. They tried everything to get it off, but it took a few minutes of struggling before it finally let go and scurried off into the woods. The farmers even tried to chase after it, but it vanished into thin air. Can you believe it? What do you think that strange creature could be, and where did it come from? The mystery remains unsolved. Face-changing woman. Here's a super creepy video caught on a security camera. When it first went online, it blew everyone's minds. Not only do the woman's eyes glow, but she also undergoes some freaky face changing. We don't know who she is for sure, but this video will definitely give you the creeps every time you watch it. A little ghost. This scary video was recorded in the woods where a little ghost dressed as a human was seen hopping around. But wait until it turns towards the camera, and that's when you see that the little ghost is a dog dressed as a little girl and was just annoying some peaceful moments in the woods. The scariest clip. This video was uploaded a few years back on YouTube and scared the whole world. It shows what appears to be two girls in skirts, one holding the other one and smashing her here and there while walking on a wall. For me, it is the most terrifying clip out there. Skinwalker. The woman was enjoying her peaceful sleep in her room when she heard weird noises. As she woke up, she saw this weird as hell goat coming into her room. But things weren't very scary until the goat opened its mouth. If it were me, I wouldn't know what I would have done. Seriously. A dead mermaid. Are mermaids actually not real? Or are these scientists and experts hiding things from us? Because there's a hell of a lot of proof out there that shows they might be real. Just like this video where a dead mermaid is being filmed by a man. Maybe it isn't like what we all have imagined, but it is the closest anything could get to a definition of a mermaid. A thief. This clip was recorded in 2018 and was posted on the internet with a caption saying, "Ghost caught on camera." However, if you look closely, it only looks like a kid trying to sneak into a home. And then there is another kid sitting there. And not just that, we see a ghost walking on the roof too. So what do you guys think? Isn't that creepy? A haunted hospital. In July 2022, something strange happened in a hospital. While we see people waiting in the lobby, a surgeon appears, scared as hell, and runs away, tripping here and there. The people there did not give it much importance until they see a wheelchair coming from the left, and then it turns towards them on its own. That's when they knew it wasn't something funny. It was a haunted hospital. A ghost on highway. While driving on the Queensland Highway, the driver had no idea something surprising was about to happen. As he kept driving, he noticed something strange on the side of the road. To his surprise, he and other people saw a ghostly figure standing right in the middle of the road. The ghost looked like a pure white child floating just a little bit above the ground. This spooky sighting became famous and many people started calling it the Ghost Child. However, some people who didn't believe in ghosts argued that it might not be real. Creature feeding on a goat. In Mexico, two farmers were woken up by their goats crying late at night. Concerned for their animals, they hurried outside to see what was going on. To their surprise, they discovered a black, unfamiliar creature hanging from one of the goat's necks. Despite their attempts to free the goat, the creature stubbornly clung on. After a few minutes of struggle, it finally let go and ran away into the woods. The farmers tried to pursue it, but were unsuccessful. The identity and origin of this strange creature remain a mystery. A werewolf. A farmer in South Africa stumbled upon a sight that he never anticipated. He found a dead werewolf on his farm, which was later taken by researchers for investigation. Disturbing photos and videos of the werewolf were later uploaded by unknown individuals, causing fear in those who saw them. Despite being taken for further examination, no explanation was provided, adding to the mystery surrounding the event. A sea dragon. In Vietnam, a farmer went to a nearby pond and witnessed something that many would consider impossible. As seen in the video, the face of a dragon emerged from the water's surface. The dragon briefly looked around as if searching for someone, and the video ends at that point. Was it truly a dragon or some type of sea monster? Share your thoughts on what you believe it could be. A mysterious creature attack. A man in a backyard was captured on a CCTV camera being attacked and dragged by a mysterious creature. Some people might think it's not real, but I've watched it a few times and it seems genuine to me. The way the guy fights back and then gets thrown back to where he started is absolutely crazy. I don't know what it could be, but I hope the person involved is okay now. It's definitely something that makes you wonder about the unknown things in the world. An unknown attacker. Farmers in Puerto Rico were getting worried as their animals kept getting attacked by an unknown predator. Investigators tried to figure out what it was, but they couldn't find any clues. Initially, people thought it was a wolf, but the footprints didn't match. Some people claimed to have seen something like an ape and called it a chupacabra. It mostly targeted goats. The whole situation was scary and kept everyone on edge. And even though it happened a few years ago, the mystery remains unsolved. A dogman. In South Africa, a strange creature has been spotted roaming around town. It looks like a mix of a man and a dog, and it lives and eats with other dogs. There are many rumors and fears surrounding it, but nobody has been able to get close and learn more. We only have blurry camera footage of it walking with its furry friends. The big question is whether it's just a man with mental issues or something more unusual. Let us know your thoughts. A giant bat. Imagine you're a farmer, excited to start your day and work in the field with your animals. But when you arrive, this is what you see. Not a pleasant sight, right? Well, that's exactly what happened to this farmer who encountered the world's largest bat in his field. It's so big that people refer to it as the flying fox. A human-faced fish. Now, let's watch this astonishing video from China where a fish was discovered that has a face resembling a human's. The video became extremely popular in November 2019, and people were completely startled. Some people believe it was a carp with a face that looked like a human's, but we can't be certain. Although the video is authentic, it's possible that the way the fish's scales appear on the camera's angle might have created that illusion. What do you think? A mummified dog. We all adore dogs, right? But have you seen Stucky, the dog that got mummified? A farmer discovered this well-preserved dog while working in the forest and cutting down trees. Trapped inside a tree trunk, he was protected from predators, insects, and the weather. How did this occur, you may wonder? It's a mystery. Some theories propose that the dog might have become trapped and died while inside the oak tree. Whatever the reason, it's truly astonishing to witness how well nature can preserve things. Take a look at the picture of Stucky, and you'll understand why it's simultaneously eerie and magnificent. Horse eating chicken. Get ready to be amazed by something incredible, straight from the farm. If you love horses and think they're the most gentle creatures, you might want to take a seat for this. In this video, we witness a horse doing something unexpected, devouring a family of chickens by eating one of the little chicks. The mother chicken tries her best to protect her offspring, but she's no match for the enormous horse. It's shocking to observe such behavior from a seemingly peaceful animal, but it serves as a reminder that animals can surprise us in various ways. A creepy being. While a farmer was out with his goats and cows, he sensed that something was not okay. So he took his camera out and started checking the area. And what he found was this creepy black creature with big horns at the very edge of his property. Even though the creature did not look interested in coming near or harming the man, it was still good that he only recorded the thing and did not try to go near. A ghost. Let's check out this clip caught on a home security camera outside a house. You can hear faint footsteps before a blurry figure appears and moves across the screen. Since the video quality is poor, it's hard to make out any details. Is it a prowler or could it be something paranormal? Upon closer inspection, the figure seems to briefly disappear when it reaches the center of the screen. This leaves us wondering if it's just a camera glitch or if there's something more sinister going on. A chupacabra. These two men kept hearing strange voices from their backyard and eventually decided to go check. But what they did not know was that they were in for a surprise. A huge monster was seen running to hide from them, but that did not stop the friends there. They had to go check, and that is when we see the terrifying face. The video ends right there, so let's just hope both of them are okay. A levitating creature. Whether it was an extraterrestrial being or simply an optical illusion, this video is fascinating to watch. A large group of individuals gathered to witness this bizarre creature, which appeared to be levitating in mid-air while wearing wings on its arms and feet. Although it resembled a mermaid or an alien, it actually looked more like a boy. However, the reality behind the levitation was not as mysterious as it seemed. In fact, it was just a simple trick involving thin strings that helped the individual hover in the air. An alien. The folks who were used to discovering fishes on the shore were taken aback when they stumbled upon a strange human-like creature that had washed upon the beach. It appeared to be a miniature version of a human, with a slimy coating all over its body and small limbs. The more they examined it, the more it mystified them, especially when they observed it breathing and slightly shifting its eerie body. What do you think it was? An angel. This incredible video was taken in Jakarta, Indonesia on September 11, 2011. You can see a radiant winged being that looks like an angel descending from the sky and touching down on the ground before taking off again. When people saw this video, they started calling the figure the Angel of Jakarta. Some people even thought it might be a guardian angel sent down. However, there's always a chance that this might be fake. A strange woman. In 2016, a strange video surfaced online showing a woman shopping at a mall. Suddenly, an item falls behind her, and she puts it back on the shelf. Then she starts acting weirdly, as if something is controlling her. She drops her shopping and writhes on the floor, screaming loudly. Her screams even push the onlookers away. As the man in black tries to hold her down, the woman calms down, but then lets out a final scream. Which makes objects in the store move and the security camera flicker. A mystery light. This video was filmed by a guy from Mexico. Some people who have watched it are saying it's one of the most clear sightings of a UFO ever caught on camera. Against a totally dark sky, you can see a weird blue circle that looks like it's morphing into different shapes. Apparently, this man had this strange thing hovering over his house for about a half an hour before it vanished. What do you think it might be? A waterbender. Have you seen this video that's been going viral lately? It's really interesting. Nobody knows where it's from, but it seems to have been filmed in Africa. In the video, a group of people are gathered around a woman standing in the water, and it looks like some sort of ritual is taking place. But then something crazy happens. All of a sudden, the water recedes super fast, and the bay is completely dry where others are standing. People freaked out and said that the shaman caused the water to shift using some kind of divine power. But nothing was ever explained by anyone. A witch. A bizarre figure dressed in white was spotted standing directly under the window of a house where the mother and her baby had been only moments before. It appeared as though the figure knew where the family was located. The incident left the woman feeling shaken and terrified, with no logical explanation for what had just happened. Some say it was a witch, while others think it was something else. Still, it remains a mystery. A UFO. A pilot was on his usual routine, flying a plane from one city to another. But what he did not know was that he was about to come across a sight he had ever imagined, a UFO. Now, for those of you thinking it was just a balloon, those don't fly forwards, they go upwards. And also, balloons do not have this kind of speed. So, nope, that wasn't a balloon. To me, it totally looks like a UFO. Bigfoot. In this video, Rick Dyer, a self-proclaimed Bigfoot tracker, claimed to have killed the elusive creature. The video shows a tense moment where the massive beast attacks the man holding the camera. Afterwards, Dyer provides a few pictures, claiming they're of the Bigfoot he killed. So, do you think it was really a Bigfoot that he killed, or was he just lying straight away? A cheetah. This clip features an American tourist who got an unexpected guest on a safari in Tanzania. Well, Britton Hayes from Seattle got a special visitor in the form of a cheetah who jumped right into the back seat of his vehicle. And if that wasn't wild enough, another cheetah decided to join in on the fun. Poor Hayes was frozen with fear, praying he wouldn't become dinner for the big cats. Weird sea creatures. A few years ago, there was a video that became really popular online. It showed a strange sea creature that some people had caught and filmed. A lot of folks believe it's the real deal and pretty creepy too. The creature looks a bit like a sea hare, but with some serious sharp teeth inside its mouth. Honestly, I don't know what it was up to, but it definitely gave me the heebie-jeebies. An open grave. While paying a visit to his loved ones in the cemetery, a guy stumbled upon something peculiar. He noticed a grave that was partially open and seemed like it was being destroyed. As he went closer, he was taken aback to see the remains of a body buried there, including a tall skeleton that was around 1.8 meters tall. But that wasn't all. There were other skulls and bones inside the grave, which hinted at some sort of witchcraft. However, nothing was ever really explained or cleared up. A mountain witch. This video features a man named Hassan, who is an explorer of witches. He voluntarily searches for witches, and in this particular video, he visits a witch mountain to find one. To his surprise, he actually spots a witch dressed in black clothes and holding a stick, which seems to be made from an animal skull. Initially, she was sitting at the cave entrance, but when she saw the YouTuber, she went inside and started mumbling some spells. Suddenly, a stone hit Hassan's face, which was a signal for him to back off as the witch didn't want to be disturbed. A clingy octopus. Imagine you're out scuba diving, and when you surface for air, you discover an octopus that won't let go of your back. In a recent video, a diver experienced this unexpected surprise and was trying everything he could to shake off the clingy cephalopod. Despite moving in different directions, the octopus wouldn't budge, and the diver started feeling uncomfortable with its sharp beak and sticky suckers. Perhaps the octopus just wanted a hug. What do you think? A ghost. As the driver was cruising down the Queensland Highway, little did he know that he was in for a surprise. As he continued driving, he spotted something unusual on the side of the road. To his shock, he and other onlookers saw a ghostly figure standing in the middle of the road. The ghost, which appeared to be a pure white child, was just a few inches above the ground. The eerie sighting quickly gained fame and was dubbed the Ghost Child by many. However, some skeptics argued that it might have been just a human baby who happened to wander in the middle of the road. A sea lion. Okay, so I've got a creepy story for you. A girl was taking a break near the harbor when, out of nowhere, a sea lion popped up, grabbed her, and dragged her into the water. Oh my God. Her family and bystanders freaked out, But luckily, a brave dude jumped in and rescued her. It was a shocking incident because sea lions usually don't attack people without a reason. The flashlight fish. The video showcases the mesmerizing flashlight fish, which are found in the deep waters of the Pacific Ocean. These unique creatures have special light-emitting organs located beneath their eyes that give them an otherworldly appearance. The lights can be used to attract prey or communicate with other fish. The video captures the fish swimming in schools, creating an incredible visual spectacle that looks like something out of a sci-fi movie. Watching these underwater titans move and glow in the dark depths of the ocean is truly a sight to behold. Flipping iceberg. These thrill seekers thought it would be a cool idea to climb a giant iceberg, but things quickly went south when the massive chunk of ice rolled over on top of them. Talk about a chilling experience. Luckily, they managed to escape with their lives, but let this be a lesson. Sometimes it's best to just stay on solid ground, don't you guys agree? Strange lights. This video was recorded by some fishermen out on the Pacific Ocean, and it shows these really strange lights in the sky. They might be a group of lights or something, and they seem to be moving in unusual ways. Some people who had watched the video were convinced that these lights were actually UFOs, but no one had been able to provide a logical explanation for what they might actually be. It's totally a mystery till today. Millions of dead fish. Have you heard about the latest buzz in Australia's outback? Recently, a shocking video surfaced showcasing the aftermath of an unprecedented die-off of fish in a river. Due to extreme floods and hot weather, millions of fish have been left to rot in the river, resulting in a foul smell and a severe ecological crisis. However, there's some good news. Contractors have been hired to remove the rotting fish from the river. Crocodile mummies. Crocs, whether they're dead or alive, will always give people the creeps. While excavating ancient tombs, researchers stumbled upon 12 crocs buried in the soil. From a distance, they looked like they were still alive, with their textured skin appearing fresh and their teeth still intact in their jaws. It was a bit unnerving, as it seemed like they could open their jaws at any moment. The researchers were amazed when they discovered that the crocodiles had been buried for 2,500 years, yet were still in almost pristine condition. A cuttlefish. Have you heard of cuttlefish or cuttles? These little guys are actually fish found in deep parts of the ocean, and they're known to be highly toxic. But let's not focus on their dangerous side for now. Instead, let's talk about how incredibly unique and fascinating they are. Just take a look at their mesmerizing colors and reflections. It's no wonder they've been nicknamed the disco cuttlefish. And that's not all. They even have a way of hypnotizing their prey before attacking. It's truly a wonder to witness. A fire tree. We're all used to the idea that tree twigs and branches are handy for starting fires. But hold on to your hats, because this video is going to blow your mind. It shows the inside of a tree that caught on fire, and people think it was caused by a lightning bolt heating up the sappy insides, which conduct heat really well. Or if you're feeling mystical, maybe supernatural beings sparked up this awesome fire for their own bonfire. What do you think? Leave a comment below and share your thoughts. An elephant. Sometimes animals can be big, frightening, and downright terrifying. But every now and then, they need a little help from us humans. Take this elephant, for example. Poor thing was shot right in the head and was bleeding out. Obviously, elephants don't have a clue how to fix bullet wounds. So he approached some nearby humans, being careful not to scare them, and showed them the bullet lodged in his skull. Thankfully, the doctors acted quickly and did everything in their power to remove the bullet and treat the infection. Petting a great white. The shark saw the fisherman in the shallow water and decided to attack. But to the shark's surprise, the man did something unexpected. He petted the shark when it came out of the water, showing no fear of the shark's strong jaws. The fisherman even gently stroked the shark's side for a while before sending it back into the water. It's hard to tell if the shark enjoyed the encounter or if it was just looking for a chance to bite the man's hand. Woman on a tree. Nope, she wasn't a ghost. She was a real woman, standing on top of a fig tree and freaking everyone out with her creepy moves. People were shocked when they saw her standing on a delicate branch of the tree, dressed all in white. They called her the Spooky Lady because they couldn't understand how she was able to perform such stunts without any visible support. However, When she was rescued, it turned out that there was nothing supernatural about her behavior. Snakeheads. So, there was this wild incident where a farmer found a snake's head in his backyard, and it was still alive. I mean, can you imagine that? The head was moving. It's pretty insane, but apparently, snakes are different from other animals. When they lose their heads, they don't need a lot of oxygen to keep their brain going. So, the head can actually survive for hours without the body. Crazy, right? Spinning dolphins. These dolphins are impressing everyone with their athletic abilities, jumping high and spinning 7 times in the air. And if that wasn't enough, they can swim at an incredible speed of 200 miles per hour and cover long distances in a day. Recently, a spy dolphin captured footage of these playful creatures having a great time off the coast. But it's not just their stunts that make them unique. They're also known for their intelligence. To avoid predators, these dolphins never fully sleep and always keep their brains partially awake. Humans in cage. Do you consider yourself brave? Would you be willing to step into a cage in the middle of a jungle where lions are roaming nearby, just to get a closer look and better look at these magnificent beasts? There's actually a tourist spot in Harrismith, South Africa, where they'll put you in an enclosure and leave you in the midst of lions. In a video, you can see an elderly couple sitting calmly inside the cage while lions are roaming around and even sitting on top of the enclosure as visitors take pictures. The super cat. You might think of cats as grumpy creatures, but don't let that fool you. They actually care about us as much as we care about them. Just check out this clip where a cat saves a toddler's life. The baby was headed straight for the stairs, but the cat sprang into action and rushed over to prevent a nasty fall. What a brave kitty. And to make sure the baby stayed safe, the cat even sat guard at the bottom of the stairs to keep the little one from trying again. How sweet is that? A python. So let's tell you about this wild incident that went down in Thailand. One mom, Thanapum Lakin, who's 42, woke up one morning to find their dead kitten in her house with bite marks all over its body. When she went to her son's room to investigate, she found a massive 10-foot python just chilling under the bed. Crazy, right? Well, she didn't waste any time and called for help, and luckily, the authorities were able to catch the python safely. Lekian thinks it's a miracle that her son wasn't sleeping in that room that night and believes his guardian angel was watching over him. The morning glory clouds. Have you seen these amazing clouds that look like a giant snake in the sky? They're actually a rare meteorological event that only happens in certain parts of the world. This dude managed to capture them over Lake Michigan in the USA. Basically, it happens when the air is really humid in the early morning, and a cloud forms at the front of it, creating the leading edge of a cylinder. Pretty cool, right? A rat temple. Did you know that in India there's a temple dedicated entirely to rats? It's called the Karni Mata Temple, and it's situated in the city of Baikaner, right in the middle of the Thar Desert. Can you believe that over 25,000 rats call this place home? According to locals, every rat born there is believed to embody the soul of a family member, and they are considered sacred. People even drink the milk left behind by the rats after they take a sip. As much as I love dairy, I don't think I'd be able to handle that rat-infused milk. I might just turn into a hardcore vegan. The subscriber's pick. This image is taken from a video that went viral a few years back. At first, we see a car driving on a dark road. And out of nowhere, a bunch of guys dressed like Charlie Chaplin pop up. It's super eerie how they all stop and stare into the car, especially with that weird lighting in the background. And there's even a dude wearing a mask to make things even creepier. A scary shark encounter. This might be the closest close call with a white shark you'll be seeing here. The man with his friends was out diving, but seconds after he dived into the water, his friends started shouting, "Shark! Shark!" to him.
Shark!
He went under the water to see what it was, and there the white shark was swimming right beneath him. He tried swimming away as fast as he could, while continuously looking for the shark, and there it came again. This time straight towards the man, but somehow, he actually made the shark turn the other way. Good thing it happened and the man came out of the water safely. Well, that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for getting updates related to our latest videos. Flying snakes. Have you ever heard of flying snakes? Yeah, you heard that right. Flying snakes. A viral video making the rounds on the internet recently showed these slithering creatures taking to the skies. But don't worry, they're not flapping their wings or anything. They're actually gliding through the air. These incredible creatures, known as Chrysopelea, have the ability to contort their bodies and flatten their ribs to cover a significant distance after launching themselves into the air. It's an amazing feat that allows them to travel between trees with ease. Who knew snakes could fly? A pelican. This pelican was recorded by a man trying to eat a capybara. I mean, we know and I know that he knows that the capybara is too big for him, but no, that won't stop him from doing that. And then he is just left all embarrassed because he did not succeed. Lazy ducks. A group of folks caught some ducks being super chill. Even when the water dragged them toward the brink, they were like, nah, whatever. Everyone was freaked out, but little did they know that these feathered friends were just messing around. As soon as they got close to the edge, they flapped their wings and flew to safety. Sneaky ducks. Crab builds its house. Check out this super cool video of a crab making its very own sand and water home. It's not every day you get to see something so unique and amazing, and it's mind-blowing to watch how the crab constructs its shelter with such accuracy and speed. By building its cozy little house, the crab can keep itself safe and hidden from any danger lurking around. Deer-eating squirrel. Have you ever noticed that when people think no one is watching, they tend to do the most bizarre things? Well, apparently the same goes for deer too. Recently, I witnessed a deer chowing down on a meaty snack when it thought no humans or cameras were around to catch it in the act. This made me rethink my whole perception of deer. I used to think of them as peaceful grass-eating creatures that kept to themselves, but now I'm not so sure. A baby dinosaur. Apparently, a baby dinosaur or something that looks like it was spotted running around the city on CCTV footage. It's got us all wondering, could it be possible that dinosaurs still exist? I mean, how crazy would that be? I'd love to hear your thoughts on this. Do you think it's legit or just a prank? Swimming gator. Whether it's alligators or crocodiles, we've always seen them as fierce predators. But have you ever wondered what these reptiles do when they think no one's watching? Well, picture this, a gator lazily floating around in a pool, seemingly enjoying the refreshing water. It's almost like they're having a chill moment, just vibing with themselves. Seeing them like this, it's hard not to find them kinda cute, right? Red crab's migration. On Christmas Island in the Indian Ocean, a spectacular natural phenomenon takes place every year. Millions of red crabs embark on an epic journey from the forest to the coast to mate. This journey begins during the rainy season and is protected by park rangers who block off roads and construct temporary fences along the migration path. As the crabs reach the coast, they engage in a frenzied mating ritual before the females lay up to 10,000 eggs each. The island becomes a sea of red as the crabs cover the landscape, creating a breathtaking and unforgettable sight. Adorable wolves. Wolves are always considered to be the ferocious, the dangerous, the stay-away type animals. But these wolves, I don't want to stay away from them. Looking at the way they're all cuddling and kissing each other, don't they look like the most adorable beings right here? What do you guys think? A friendly seal. As Vincent Vejera was enjoying a leisurely fishing trip off the coast of California, he got an unexpected visitor, a friendly seal who decided to hop aboard his kayak. Initially, Vincent was a bit startled, but he quickly realized that the seal just wanted a hug. The adorable creature snuggled up to Vincent and refused to leave, creating a heartwarming moment that was caught on camera.
Here's my new friend. He jumped aboard out at the bridge.
Despite several attempts to coax the seal back into the water, the little guy just wanted to stay and hang out with his new friends. A mermaid. Check out this crazy footage captured by some guys in Israel. They managed to catch what looks like a real-life mermaid on camera. The quality isn't great, but you can totally see the creature chilling on a rock before diving back into the water when it notices the guys creeping up. Do you think this thing was the real deal or just some kind of hoax? We want to hear your thoughts. A beluga whale's crush. If you think you're the only one crushing hard on all those Korean appas, well, you're wrong, because it isn't just us humans, but these beluga whales too who love Korean men. This beluga whale has such a big crush on her trainer that it refused to kiss anyone else but him. And waits all day for just him to come to her and play with her. The other two males have to be separated from her because they like her so much that she finds them annoying. Fish crossing road. A year ago, people in Washington saw this weird phenomena happening. A number of fishes were seen crossing the road. Just like you and me, they were all so shocked to see how these salmon fishes were showing this unusual behavior. However, this scenario is the result of the river flooding. What you're seeing are salmon going from a field that they've been washed into, back across the road to get back into the river to continue their journey. This doesn't happen very often, but when it does, some salmon that get washed out do this to make it back. A flipping spider. What you're seeing right here is a spider which is newly discovered. When the researchers saw it for the first time flip-flopping its way through the desert, they were astonished. At first, it was thought that something might have triggered such behavior. However, later it was observed that this was a new species, and this spider was unlike all the others, and it only does its cartwheeling when trying to get away from a predator. Dog walks on water. We don't know what this dog was thinking, but he sure did surprise all the humans with his supernatural ability to walk on the water. Every single person in the party was just left shaken. It almost seems like something out of the movie, The Secret Life of Pets. Do you think it could be based on a true story? Talking Raven. Ravens are incredible beings and are considered to be one of the smartest birds. But one quality of theirs makes them more special than anyone else, and that is the way they can imitate human voices.
Hi.
Hi.
Good bird.
For instance, this clip shows a couple recording a raven perched on a stone, then try to make the bird imitate them, but at first, it doesn't seem to care. But then, all of a sudden, the raven starts repeating what they say.
You alright, man? I'm alright, you alright?
It even says, I'm alright.
I'm alright, you alright?
You alright?
I'm alright.
A poop fest. If you think penguins are just fluffy birds just walking here and there in the coldest regions on the Earth, well, you're wrong, because these penguins are actually having way more fun than any of us. Just that their style of having fun is a little unusual, because what they do love is to poop over one another. Now, I know, it might sound gross and you might go all ew hearing this, but they enjoy it a lot. And who are we to judge, right? Elephant steals food. Humans and animals have been living together for decades, and this year-long relation has led to us understanding each other pretty much. For instance, take the elephant as an example. Years and years after passing the same road, he has come to know that a truck passes the same road every day with lots of sugarcane. So, what did the elephant decide to do? He decided to take a shortcut to get food and steal from the truck whenever he gets the chance to. Ice balls. These tourists were out looking and admiring the natural beauty when one of them discovered this strange thing happening. He found a waterfall where the water was turning into perfectly round ice balls.
Ice balls!
Don't they just look perfect? And if you're thinking of hitting a friend with it, don't play with them or use them as weapons, because they'll hurt. A strong bug. Bugs are often thought of as tiny creatures that anyone can easily squash, aren't they? However, this particular bug defies that stereotype and proves that size doesn't always equate to weakness. Its grip was one of the most powerful I have ever seen, clinging to the machine with an unyielding force that seemed to say, "Go ahead and try to break free." Isn't that truly remarkable? A grateful kangaroo. This kangaroo was stuck and had come to the conclusion that he cannot do anything about his situation and needs the help of humans. That is why he did not resist or punch the men who came to help him. Instead, after getting saved and safely on the land, he stood there, calmly waiting for the humans to shake his hand.
Oh, he's thanking ya.
Such bizarre creatures. Not especially friendly, but impossible not to love. A sea lion. So this photographer thought she'd get some cool shots of these seals up close by laying low on the ground. But one of the SEALs spotted her and decided to check out what's going on. Next thing you know, this huge baby elephant seal is flopping over to investigate. And before she knows it, she's getting squished. Apparently, the seal weighed over 100 kilograms. But the best part is, she and her husband couldn't stop laughing, even though she was flattened like a pancake. Meerkats. Have you seen this video where a photographer was trying to capture some pictures of meerkats in their natural habitat? Well, the meerkats were not too happy being ignored, and they decided to check out the photographer instead. They climbed up on his head, back, and even his camera. These moments were called magic moments by the BBC, and we totally get why. Cartwheeling dolphin. This video features a man showing off his cartwheeling skills in front of a dolphin enclosure. At first, one curious dolphin tried to imitate him, but gave up after one attempt. But then another dolphin arrived and was totally into it. She mimicked every single cartwheel the man did, as if she was trying to impress him. I mean, who knew? Maybe the dolphin did get a crush on the man, right?
This is so cool! This is... Oh my god.
Chimp washing cloth. Be it monkeys, chimps, or gorillas, they are all said to be the most intelligent animals on Earth. And they imitate humans almost perfectly. For instance, see this one chimp who was recorded by a camera washing a cloth. Then it cleaned its hands and face with it. The caretakers had no idea where the animal had picked up this habit. According to them, no one ever did anything like that in front of the chimp. But then, where did he learn that? Lion and deer. Take a look at this unlikely pair taking a leisurely walk through the woods. It's a lion and a deer, can you imagine? This trail cam clip is truly special, considering lions are notorious predators and rulers of the jungle. Yet here we witness a deer fearlessly following a lion, as if they're old chums or something. Who knows what really happens in the animal world? But one thing is certain, this video is guaranteed to brighten your day and put a smile on your face. A Caecilian. What you're seeing right here might look like a worm to you, but just look at its fang-type teeth and the whole head. This is not a worm, folks. It is called a Caecilian, and these are amphibians. Yup, just like frogs. They just lack arms and legs. But as they lack, their nature made them the only amphibians to have fangs. Fishing cat. Have you ever heard of a fishing cat? No, it's not a cat that likes to go fishing with a rod and reel. These adorable felines are the only ones in the world that specialize in catching fish. While other cats may nibble on a fish occasionally, these guys are pros at it. Found in South Asia, fishing cats are known for their unique hunting style. They dive face first into the water to ambush their prey. Turtle helps turtle. This video shows two turtles hanging out together, when suddenly, one of them flips over and can't get back on its feet. But what happens next is truly heartwarming. The other turtle comes to the rescue and uses its head to push and help the struggling one roll back over. This behavior has been seen among turtles a lot of times. When one rolls over the other, one comes running to help. Chimp sweeps floor. This amazing chimp was seen sweeping the floor in his cage with a broom. It's incredible, right? According to his caretaker, the chimp learned this behavior by simply watching them sweep the floor. Apparently, she's usually the one cleaning up the enclosure, but this clever chimp decided to lend a hand. A friendly deer. This man was sitting in the woods minding his own business when this little guy decided to come up to him and give some company. What did he want in return? Just some scratches under his neck. That is all the payment needed for such nice company. And look at that cute face. Smart fish. Every time I hear about catfish, they're always doing something wild. Now in India, these slippery swimmers are taking to land and learning how to walk. Don't they have enough space in the vast ocean? Apparently not, as they venture onto land in search of grub. I don't know about you, but to me it's kind of freaky to see so many of them scurrying about. What a strange sight. Sloths. If you thought sloths were nothing but lazy critters, prepare to have your mind blown. Because it turns out they can move pretty darn fast when they want to. I mean, check out the footage of those little guys attacking those humans with lightning speed. Honestly, it's probably best to give them their space and let them do their sloth thing without disturbing them. Who knew these seemingly laid-back animals had such a surprising burst of energy in them?
Some magic trick. We don't know if Ty Deer is the magician itself, or maybe it's the assistant of a magician, because the way it is all in the hat-like thing, with just its head popping out, reminds us of a magician and their tricks. Or maybe the deer is just behind the thing, and it looks like it's in it. What do you think? A mysterious animal. Is that a wolf? A coyote? Or is that what we think it is? A chupacabra. Considered as a fearsome but non-existent creature, they are the scariest of all. And what if this is a real one? What if they are real? Because the hunched back and the other things are pointing to the fact that it might just be one. Someone undiscovered. A mystery animal spotted in the Rio Grande Valley left Texas park officials and the general public stumped. The furry, short and stout, four-legged creature was caught on footage from the trail cam of a park visitor while walking at night. And after months and months of investigation, no one could tell what it was. A piggyback. There's no way that this raccoon would be able to reach the food without a little help. So, he decided to take a ride on the back of this boar. Who knew that raccoons and pigs made such great allies in the animal kingdom? And how exactly do they tell each other what kind of help they need, and then come up with an agreement? Dogman. On May 21st, security cameras inside a perimeter fence at a zoo captured a strange image. The creature in the picture seemed like a human, but then it looked like a dog too. People said that it could be the famous Dogman, as the chances of a human being there in a zoo is close to zero. Even though the officials tried investigating, the mystery remained unsolved. An offended deer. And this fox might have really made the deer make such a bold move. Usually, deer are peaceful animals, minding their own business. But when the time comes, they can be as fierce as any other animal. And this picture just proves that. A scary camouflage. This is another case of someone's trail cam unintentionally picking up something that looks like it's coming straight out of the nightmare world. Sure, it may be the hunter decked out in camouflage, sneaking around trying to catch something in stealth mode. Unusual behavior. Most people think that wild cats are all dangerous and killing machines, but you might change your mind after seeing this picture. But still, there is a chance that the cat is just waiting and deciding which deer to kill first. However, seeing how chill the deer are, we can think otherwise too. A beach ball lover. Deer often use their antlers for defensive purposes, but sometimes they use them to carry stuff, like this deer who has a ball between his antlers. But whether this was done intentionally or by accident is still unknown. Though, the deer does look like it's enjoying it a lot. Bernie Sanders. Is that Bernie Sanders wearing mittens sitting in a chair? Or is some otherworldly being captured by the trail cam? Because the way it's sitting so calmly with wild cats and what looks like a wolf around him is something not a normal human being can do. Don't you think so? Two lovebirds. Ever wondered what cats do in the middle of the night when their owners are asleep? Well, apparently, they like to meet up with their significant others and have a romantic encounter under the stars. Just ask these two, who are seemingly kissing like teenagers in love. An owl on prowl. They say owls are wise and peaceful, but as you can see on this trail camera footage, they can be fearless predators too. Take this owl, who was about to sink its sharp talons on the back of this poor, unsuspecting deer. The forest can be quite the battlefield, huh? A deer cult. Were these deer just having their dinner, or were they onto something mysterious? Because the way their eyes are glowing, it looks like they're very angry over their meeting being disturbed. Good thing it was just a camera, because if it was a human there, I don't think that something good could have happened to him. Unusual hunters. Usually, we see hunters posing with their hunts, not living animals, but these two decided to not shoot the buck as it was very friendly towards them. Being so calm and casually approaching the humans, the animal made them realize that they can just be friends. And this picture is a testament to what an astounding friendship they've developed. A little critter. Is that a raccoon? Or maybe some other animal? But that devilish smile and the eyes looking straight into the camera make this picture cutely creepy. We have no idea what was going on in that little being's mind, but it wasn't something good at least. A skinwalker. Is that a deer? Or maybe it's two deers. But two deer can't really mix into each other like that, can they? When this picture was uploaded on the internet, the man whose trail cam took it claimed that it was a skinwalker. And the more we look at it, the more we start to agree with him. A spooky kid. So this might just be some kid roaming the woods at night for no apparent reason. Maybe he sleptwalked out of his home. But the fact that his eyes are glowing bright makes this one spooky snap. And there's also a chance that this might not be a real kid, but a ghost too. A bird staring. Like ostriches and other long-necked creatures, this bird doesn't scare easily. So when he noticed that something was off, he took a menacing stance and decided that an eye-to-eye confrontation with the camera would let everyone know who's the boss around this neck of the woods. Raccoon. This raccoon was trying to get to the bird feeder above so he and his friends could have some food. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to get the food, but he did spray the bird seeds around so his hungry buddies could eat. Maybe this act of kindness earned it some points among its kind. Who knows? Grim Reaper. Most people know who the Grim Reaper is. He's basically death personified. This mythical character is often depicted wearing a cloak and carrying a scythe, which he uses to extract souls. But did this trail camera manage to capture an actual photo of him? It's either that, or a random stranger who decided to dress up and play a prank. A basketball lover. Who says that basketball is just for humans? This deer wouldn't mind going one-on-one with Michael Jordan or LeBron James on the basketball court. Unfortunately, it would be a very short game, as this poor deer got the ball stuck in its antlers. A standoff. A raccoon and a deer were caught in the middle of a standoff, or rather a stare-off from the looks of it, and things got tense. But if we had to bet money on this fight, we can't help but assume that the deer would win. Just look at its menacing eyes. Bear helps cub. Wild animals aren't always looking to attack each other for food. Take this photo for instance. You can see a large bear lifting a cub so that it can dig through the garbage bin looking for food. Is this a great example of teamwork, or what? Disturbed beings. If there's one thing humans should have learned by now, it's that deer aren't always as cute as Disney movies make them out to be. A trail camera caught a bunch of deer staring at the device, and judging by the looks on their faces, it's safe to assume they're not too welcoming of the technological device. Fisher cat. Not everyone knows that the animal caught on this trail cam is a fisher cat, and for months after the video was uploaded, the animal was considered as unknown and undiscovered. But we're here to tell you that this isn't an unknown animal, and in fact is a species of cat who's not found everywhere. They are not, however, considered felines. Just because of the way they look, they have been termed as fisher cats. Weird, right? A huge bear. Not everyone likes their picture being taken, and it isn't just us humans, but animals don't like it sometimes too. For instance, this huge bear. As the motion-activated camera sensed someone nearby, it started taking pictures with the flash, and the flash part is what the bear did not like at all. Good thing it did not try and destroy the camera, or else it had been impossible to get this clip. A creepy being. Was it really a creature, or just some animal caught by the trail camera from a weird angle? Well, whatever it was, it gave every single person online chills when it was first posted. Some thought it was real, while others just dismissed it by saying it was fake. But let us tell you, it is a real picture. But of what? That we cannot say for sure. A tired gorilla. Not tired in the sense it needed rest, but tired in the sense that it was fed up with humans gathering around it like it was some sort of circus animal. So the gorilla did what a gorilla should do. It dragged the guide from his foot to a little distance just to show him and everyone else what the gorilla was capable of, and to stop testing his and his family's patience. I guess the guide never forgot what happened that day. Walking Dead. We really hope that whoever placed this trail cam just accidentally placed it on the set of a zombie movie or show. If not, this is absolutely terrifying to think about. Is it a ghost of someone who was brutally murdered? Is there a real zombie in the woods somewhere, just waiting to infect someone? And who's walking behind it? We don't know if this is an escaped murderer covered in blood, or an eccentric weirdo who's decided to paint himself like a cow and run around the woods at 1:02 in the morning. Jason Voorhees. Is that the famous Jason Voorhees from Friday the 13th? Or is it some murderer inspired by the character? This picture was taken in 2014, and the muscular man with a mask on and holding a machete looks like something straight out of a movie, don't you think? But the real question here is that what exactly was the man doing so deep in the woods all alone? A scary predator. And here we see a deer running away from some scary and unusual creature. It does not look like a normal animal you see in the wild. But then, what was it? A skinwalker? So that means they really are just lurking in the deepest and darkest regions where humans can't find them easily, right? A little girl. This image went viral on the internet a few years back. When the people saw it, they were all worried about the little girl wandering alone in the wild. And when the identity of the girl couldn't be verified as well, it all became an eerie mystery. However, some months after, the police came to know that the girl was actually visiting the area and was out with her grandpa, who the trail cam failed to capture. An old woman. This picture is one of the clearest on the list, which isn't necessarily a good thing. We can easily make out from this picture that this is either a creature wearing a nightgown or an old woman walking around outside alone at night in her pajamas. Either way, it isn't good and is rather unsettling for anyone planning on traveling in the woods anytime soon. A huge gorilla. While a couple was on vacation having a good time, they were not expecting such a disaster to happen. While taking a selfie together, their camera happened to capture a huge gorilla clinging on a tower behind them. Was it a real King Kong? Are they real? Or is it just an altered video? What do you guys think? We can even see them freaking out and everyone running to save their lives. So, what exactly happened here? A walking bear. For those of you who think bears walking is something normal, wait till you see this one. This bear sparked a mystery in the whole of New Jersey when it was always seen walking upright. It is not something bears usually do, so some people were quick to say that it wasn't a bear, but something else. But then, after careful investigation of the matter, it was revealed that the bear had his front paw injured, and this was why it couldn't walk normally. A weird mutation. This deer was captured by a trail cam which a man placed because there were rumors about a skinwalker in the shape of a deer being seen by locals. But as the camera caught the deer, everything became clear. It wasn't a skinwalker, but just a poor deer with a weird mutation that happened to it. Bigfoot. There's no way to know for sure if this is the infamous and elusive Bigfoot monster, but it certainly looks a lot like him. Then again, it could just be a human in a Bigfoot costume taking a walk in the middle of the woods. But with trail cameras being placed in the deepest areas, and this picture taken very late at night, anything can be possible. A girl and a deer. This photo was taken in Big Spring, Texas. At first glance, you might think this is just a normal picture capturing some wildlife, but unfortunately, it is not. There is something much more frightening that appeared. Once you notice the little girl all alone and the deer staring suspiciously at her, you'll get chills down your spine. a mysterious creature. This mysterious creature was captured on a trail cam earlier in the day in 2011. It speeds through the forest fast, so it's hard to get a look at it. Many people who have seen the photo speculate that it is, in fact, Bigfoot. Whatever it is, it doesn't seem normal. It also isn't alone, as there are much more speedy beasts throughout today's list. Someone with the deer. Do deer have some sort of special power to have mysterious figures follow them around? Whatever the reason, deer are commonly spotted with creepy figures. This picture is absolutely chilling. It's not quite clear what exactly the figure is, but it is certain that it doesn't look happy, and we're sure that there is definitely not a normal face in those woods. A ghostly figure. This terrifying image is scary in that it could be any number of things. It has a fuzzy outline, making it look like a ghostly figure. The figure also has a drapey look to it, making it possible that it could be a ghost with long hair or a long cape. Some have even speculated that it could be a skinless monster. Hopefully, it's just a regular old person in a hoodie of some sort. A group. In this image, it can be seen that there is not just one of the creatures, but three. This image also makes it look more so like it's wearing a type of clothing as it stretches between leg to leg. One of the scariest parts is that you can't really get any sort of facial recognition. No one has ever been able to explain what is going on in this photo. Someone scary. The figure in this picture is obviously wearing either a really long coat or a gown. It's also hard to tell if you can make out a face or if it's just the leaves creating a pattern. The figure is rather tall as well, making it extra terrifying thinking about the potential that you could run into this in the woods. A moose. This moose may seem like a normal moose, but looking into its eyes, you can see it's much more terrifying. He looks as though he's either possessed or just very, very angry. Either way, this photo reminds us just how much we don't want to run into a moose while walking around alone in the woods at night. Unknown scary being. Whoever these eyes might belong to is a rather creepy thing to think about. The creature looks as though it knows that there is a camera there and that it might be pleading for help, as it seems rather terrified. It's probably another innocent deer running from a terrifying supernatural being. God knows what might have happened to it after. A helpless deer. If you're a big fan of deer, you probably hate today's list by now. It seems that they get the most abuse from threatening animals and creatures in the forest. Why can't they attack spiders or other gross bugs and animals? It's almost as if the wolves wanted you to see them eat it, as a reminder of just how cruel the forest is to deer. An unknown animal. This picture is absolutely heart-stopping. It is very unclear as to what this creature could possibly be. At first, you might just assume it's a bear cub, but the arms appear much too long, and the lack of the rest of the bear cubs around it suggests otherwise. Well, whatever it may be, we don't want to know. Goatman. According to urban legend, Goatman is a creature resembling a goat-human hybrid, and, well, this picture captured by a trail cam shows exactly that. The legend has it that Goatman came from a DNA experiment done, and we did not really believe it until we saw this picture. Now, there is a chance that the goat might not just be a legend. Joker. For those of you thinking it is a joke, it certainly is not. This picture was taken by a camera a few years back, and guess what? There were mysterious murderers happening in the area then. As soon as the picture was uploaded, people were quick to come to the conclusion that this might be the culprit. However, the mystery was never solved, nor the man ever caught. An unusual bond. A husky and a buck, not two creatures you'd find being so lovey-dovey, but this trail cam showed how anything is possible, and how we might never know what exactly is going on in the wild. And this dog apparently used to run away from her home just to be with the deer and spend some quality time together. a mysterious creature. On our way forward to disturbing trail footage, we found a mysterious creature. It is very strange and unique. Some have speculated it to be a man in a suit, while others think it is a Tasmanian devil. Whatever this creature is, it's got everyone scared. It is black in color and tries to hide itself from the camera. Many believe it to be a dogman. This footage has raised a lot of questions, and everyone out there is speculating about it. Horrifying creature. We have explored some very creepy and strange captures on trail cams. The weird creature resembles a dog, so many have speculated it to be a chupacabra. It is basically a goat sucker because it feeds on livestock. Look at the long, slender body with an extra long tail. Isn't this giving chills down your spine? It has now turned out to be a realm of mysterious and unknown creatures. Ghost bird perches on a fence. A bird with a weird voice and shape is seen on a fence on a farm. People on the farm say that they've never seen such a creature. In the first glimpse, it looks like a monument or an idol on the fence. But as soon as you get closer, you will see it is moving and has a shrill sound. This bird feeds on insects. Aren't these trail footage helping us in seeing strange and unexplored creatures? Bigfoot or fisherman? With every step deeper into the wilderness, we come across a strange animal. This time, it's a perplexing sight again. A brown, hairy figure emerges from the river. It is carrying a small animal in its arms. Some people think it is a heavy-set man with a lot of fishing gear and waders on. Others speculate it is a mysterious creature, aka Bigfoot, with a fish in hand. And the appearance is not like a human, so there's a possibility that anything can be true. Let us know what you think. A man or a bear? What do you think? Is this a man or a bear? By its stature, it looks like a bear. It is a strange creature with a black color. But as you investigate the details, you'll notice that it's holding a stick and wearing a cap. These signs make us believe that it is a human. The image sparks curiosity and speculation. A girl and two deer. Deep in the jungle unfolds a heart-wrenching scene. Just look at the scared girl standing close to two deer. One deer looks straight into the eyes of the girl with curiosity. It raises the question of what possible secret can these two share? Or maybe the deer are considering the girl to be prey. Meanwhile, the other deer locks eyes with the camera, as if acknowledging its presence, drawing us into the world. A gorilla. Gardner, Kansas is known to have a mountain lion, so some people decided to install two trail cameras, and they saw some unexpected weird images. A gorilla engaged in a bloody struggle with a terrifying being. To our surprise, a mysterious entity that appeared to be a human and wolf moved through the area using a walker. The search for the mountain lion took an unexpected turn, entangling it in a strange, wild encounter. Discovered a monster. This photo can scare you all. We believe it to be a photo of a monster trying to hide its face with a veil. The dark night intensifies the details of the monster. What lies beneath that concealed face? Come along with us as we set out on a quest to discover the mystery surrounding this frightening creature. But be careful. Once revealed, the monster's face can frighten you in your sleep for the rest of time. Three mountain lions on a stick. You'll be surprised to know that this trail camera captured three mountain lions standing on a stick. You may think it is artificially created because how can three lions stand on a stick? But believe me, this camera found this incredible shot. The first lion is roaring and the last two are gazing with shining eyes. Stay tuned to our journey into the wild as we explore the world of these magnificent creatures. Human-like wild creature. Be prepared for a strange encounter. In this image, a being with a human-like body stands tall, but its head distinguishes it from the rest. It is perfectly still, a mesmerizing sight. What lies behind its unusual appearance? Is it a being from another world? Or maybe a creation of nature's enigmatic design? As we gaze upon this mysterious figure, we are reminded of the vastness of the unknown. Bald Eagle versus Alligator. In our journey of struggle, we found a bird stuck in the water. A bird becomes entangled in a watery fight. It struggles to escape its underwater cage and resembles an eagle. It makes every effort to liberate itself, but it never succeeds. But the question is, was it just stuck there? Or was it something else? And the mystery unfolds as we see an alligator approaching. But unfortunately, the video did not end as we were all thinking. The gator got hold of the eagle at last. A horse versus alligator. We've brought another amazing adventure of wildlife for you. Just see this black horse grazing peacefully. But this peace is short-lived. Can you see the alligator behind him? The horse attacks the alligator after eye contact for a few seconds. We can hear the sound with horseshoes clash with scaly skin. It is another battle of survival and strength. Muscular Mountain Goat. You can definitely not miss this one. Have you seen an animal like a bear from the back and goat from the front? Well, if not, then take a look at this muscular mountain ghost. It's like a polar bear because of its bear-like shape and white color, but it has a face of a goat grazing in the wildlife. This contrast between a bear and a goat shows the wonders of nature. A plant versus a deer. We've seen animals fighting with other animals, but let's see a battle of a deer with a plant. This video draws our attention to the deer with a plant stuck in its antlers. The deer tries its best to get rid of this problem, but it seems no success. Isn't it a beautiful scene to see? A bear-like creature. Look at this remarkable picture. Doesn't it spark curiosity? A bear-like creature stands on a single leg. Its face is indistinct. It remains a mystery with no distinct features. What secrets lie behind its hidden face? We are drawn into the mystery of this enigmatic creature. Massive Predator walks on trail cam. Buckle up as an unknown shadow that is intriguing and enigmatic appears. We are perplexed by it because of its short tail, large legs, and fuzzy body. It might be a badger. The disparity in color only heightens the intrigue. Let us know what you guys think about this one in the comments below. Is it really just a badger, or some other undiscovered creature? Rain nearly drowns the trail cam. It was a stormy night, and the trail camera received a lot of rain. The camera's ability to be submerged in water was tested. The apparatus was almost drowned as water dripped down it. Even though this one clip isn't like the other ones in today's list, still, it's no less disturbing or weird. I mean, what's weirder than a trail cam literally drowning? Big Bear sticks tongue out. Take a look at this amusing short video of a large bear showing its playful side. It displays its playful attitude by sticking its tongue out with a cheeky look. We laugh in response to that bear's amusing action. Baboon wrestles with the trail cam. A mischievous being is caught red-handed, this time on a trail camera. It is a video of an olive baboon wrestling with the trail camera. It seems like he knows how to fix the camera and is adjusting it to record a video. But don't worry, the camera was tied down tight, so the baboon couldn't make off with it, no matter how hard it tried. Levitating girl in Russian forest. We found something paranormal for you with a Russian forest. A little girl is floating in the air, and a woman is standing on Earth right beside her. Could this be a witch mother and child practicing their magic? Aren't you amazed by the magical powers of this levitating girl? They both ran away, seeing the camera approaching them. Ring camera captured UFO. Did a 23ABC viewer's Ring camera capture UFO on video in Southwest Bakersfield? A 23ABC viewer from Southwest Bakersfield sent us a video of an unknown object flying through the sky. Bakersfield resident Tim Harvey sent us this video from his Ring camera. It is unknown to all. We do not know whether it's a creature or some cosmic object. In seconds, it just whips and leaves the tail behind. Elk freed from tire. The car tire had been hanging around the neck for at least 2 years off the elk. The 4-year-old, 600-pound bull elk was spotted and tranquilized one day, and officers were able to cut off the tire, but they had to cut off the elk's antlers to remove it. They would have preferred to cut the tire and leave the antlers, but had to just get the tire off in any way possible. But don't worry, the antlers grew back in just a few months. Bears dancing to Jungle Boogie. In this disturbing trail footage list, get ready for a sight that'll make you smile. Bears are often known for their playful nature, and this can be seen in cartoons too. This is a video of a bear who's dancing in the jungle. Unbothered by the surroundings, the bear dances to the infectious beats of Jungle Boogie. It seems like he's pole dancing with a branch of a tree. Well, anyway, it's a worthy sight to see. Lions outside man's tent. Imagine the fear of a man who came for a camping trip, but woke up to see a lion outside his tent. Hang on, because that's not the end. Two more lions are standing beside it. Knowing the danger, he wisely chooses to remain quiet, not wanting to draw attention to himself. We even avoid imagining ourselves in the place of that man. Two-headed deer. With each step forward, we inch closer to the edge of nature. Prepare yourself to witness the extraordinary sight captured by a trail camera. A deer with a graceful body has two heads, each with a different expression. How does this two-headed deer navigate its surroundings? Well, that's a mystery yet to be solved. Buck versus raccoons. Can you imagine a creature 25 times greater than the size attacking the prey? This is unimaginable to experience. It was a war of survival between a buck and raccoons. The buck tries to threaten the little creatures with a powerful kick like a hammer blow. Such blows lead to injuries and wounds. Just look at the scared faces of the cute little raccoons. Unknown scary being. Whoever these eyes might belong to is a rather creepy thing to think about. The creature looks as though it knows that there is a camera there, and that it might be pleading for help, as it seems rather terrified. It's probably another innocent deer running from a terrifying supernatural being. God knows what might have happened to it after. A helpless deer. If you're a big fan of deer, you probably hate today's list by now. It seems that they get the most abuse from threatening animals and creatures in the forest. Why can't they attack spiders or other gross bugs and animals? It's almost as if the wolves wanted you to see them eat it, as a reminder of just how cruel the forest is to deer. An unknown animal. This picture is absolutely heart-stopping. It is very unclear as to what this creature could possibly be. At first, you might just assume it's a bear cub, but the arms appear much too long, and the lack of the rest of the bear cubs around it suggests otherwise. Well, whatever it may be, we don't want to know. Goatman. According to urban legend, Goatman is a creature resembling a goat-human hybrid, and, well, this picture captured by a trail cam shows exactly that. The legend has it that Goatman came from a DNA experiment done, and we did not really believe it until we saw this picture. Now, there is a chance that the goat might not just be a legend. Joker. For those of you thinking it is a joke, it certainly is not. This picture was taken by a camera a few years back. And guess what? There were mysterious murderers happening in the area then. As soon as the picture was uploaded, people were quick to come to the conclusion that this might be the culprit. However, the mystery was never solved, nor the man ever caught. An unusual bond. A husky and a buck, not two creatures you'd find being so lovey-dovey. But this trail cam showed how anything is possible, and how we might never know what exactly is going on in the wild. And this dog apparently used to run away from her home just to be with the deer and spend some quality time together. Some magic trick. We don't know if Ty Deer is the magician itself, or maybe it's the assistant of a magician, because the way it is all in the hat-like thing, with just its head popping out, reminds us of a magician and their tricks. Or maybe the deer is just behind the thing and it looks like it's in it. What do you think? A mysterious animal. Is that a wolf? A coyote? Or is that what we think it is? A chupacabra. Considered as a fearsome but non-existent creature, they are the scariest of all. And what if this is a real one? What if they are real? Because the hunched back and the other things are pointing to the fact that it might just be one. Someone undiscovered. A mystery animal spotted in the Rio Grande Valley left Texas park officials and the general public stumped. The furry, short and stout, four-legged creature was caught on footage from the trail cam of a park visitor while walking at night. And after months and months of investigation, no one could tell what it was. A piggyback. There's no way that this raccoon would be able to reach the food without a little help, so he decided to take a ride on the back of this boar. Who knew that raccoons and pigs made such great allies in the animal kingdom? And how exactly do they tell each other what kind of help they need, and then come up with an agreement? Dogman. On May 21st, security cameras inside a perimeter fence at a zoo captured a strange image. The creature in the picture seemed like a human, but then it looked like a dog too. People said that it could be the famous Dogman, as the chances of a human being there in a zoo is close to zero. Even though the officials tried investigating, the mystery remained unsolved. An offended deer. And this fox might have really made the deer make such a bold move. Usually, deer are peaceful animals, minding their own business. But when the time comes, they can be as fierce as any other animal. And this picture just proves that. A scary camouflage. This is another case of someone's trail cam unintentionally picking up something that looks like it's coming straight out of the nightmare world. Sure, it may be the hunter decked out in camouflage, sneaking around trying to catch something in stealth mode. Unusual behavior. Most people think that wild cats are all dangerous and killing machines, but you might change your mind after seeing this picture. But still, there is a chance that the cat is just waiting and deciding which deer to kill first. However, seeing how chill the deer are, we can think otherwise too. A beach ball lover. Deer often use their antlers for defensive purposes, but sometimes they use them to carry stuff, like this deer who has a ball between his antlers. But whether this was done intentionally or by accident is still unknown. Though, the deer does look like it's enjoying it a lot. Bernie Sanders. Is that Bernie Sanders wearing mittens sitting in a chair? Or is some otherworldly being captured by the trail cam? Because the way it's sitting so calmly with wild cats and what looks like a wolf around him is something not a normal human being can do. Don't you think so? Two lovebirds. Ever wondered what cats do in the middle of the night when their owners are asleep? Well, apparently, they like to meet up with their significant others and have a romantic encounter under the stars. Just ask these two, who are seemingly kissing like teenagers in love. an owl on prowl. They say owls are wise and peaceful, but as you can see on this trail camera footage, they can be fearless predators too. Take this owl, who was about to sink its sharp talons on the back of this poor, unsuspecting deer. The forest can be quite the battlefield, huh? A deer cult. Were these deer just having their dinner? Or were they onto something mysterious? Because the way their eyes are glowing, it looks like they're very angry over their meeting being disturbed. Good thing it was just a camera, because if it was a human there, I don't think that something good could have happened to him. Unusual hunters. Usually, we see hunters posing with their hunts, not living animals. But these two decided to not shoot the buck, as it was very friendly towards them. Being so calm and casually approaching the humans, the animal made them realize that they can just be friends. And this picture is a testament to what an astounding friendship they've developed. A little critter. Is that a raccoon? Or maybe some other animal? But that devilish smile and the eyes looking straight into the camera make this picture cutely creepy. We have no idea what was going on in that little being's mind, but it wasn't something good at least. A skinwalker. Is that a deer? Or maybe it's two deers? But two deer can't really mix into each other like that, can they? When this picture was uploaded on the internet, the man whose trail cam took it claimed that it was a skinwalker. And the more we look at it, the more we start to agree with him. A spooky kid. So this might just be some kid roaming the woods at night for no apparent reason. Maybe he sleptwalked out of his home. But the fact that his eyes are glowing bright makes this one spooky snap. And there's also a chance that this might not be a real kid, but a ghost too. A bird staring. Like ostriches and other long-necked creatures, this bird doesn't scare easily. So, when he noticed that something was off, he took a menacing stance and decided that an eye-to-eye confrontation with the camera would let everyone know who's the boss around this neck of the woods. Raccoon. This raccoon was trying to get to the bird feeder above so he and his friends could have some food. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to get the food, but he did spray the bird seeds around so his hungry buddies could eat. Maybe this act of kindness earned it some points among its kind. Who knows? Grim Reaper. Most people know who the Grim Reaper is. He's basically death personified. This mythical character is often depicted wearing a cloak and carrying a scythe, which he uses to extract souls. But did this trail camera manage to capture an actual photo of him? It's either that, or a random stranger who decided to dress up and play a prank. A basketball lover. Who says that basketball is just for humans? This deer wouldn't mind going one-on-one with Michael Jordan or LeBron James on the basketball court. Unfortunately, it would be a very short game, as this poor deer got the ball stuck in its antlers. A standoff. A raccoon and a deer were caught in the middle of a standoff, or rather a stare-off from the looks of it, and things got tense. But if we had to bet money on this fight, we can't help but assume that the deer would win. Just look at its menacing eyes. Bear helps cub. Wild animals aren't always looking to attack each other for food. Take this photo for instance. You can see a large bear lifting a cub so that it can dig through the garbage bin looking for food. Is this a great example of teamwork, or what?
The trail cam culprit. Ever wonder what the life of those trail cams is like, being left all alone in the woods all day and night? Well, this video will give you just the glimpse as we see an intrigued baboon trying its best to steal the trail cam. But well, the camera was tied pretty well, because even when the baboon tried its best, it just couldn't get what it wanted. An alien hitchhiker. While going about his usual routine, this truck driver caught something super creepy on his dash cam. And if you watch the video at regular speed, you might miss it. But if you slow it down a bit, you'll spot a strange figure standing by the roadside. What the heck was that thing? Some folks are saying it's an extraterrestrial, but others are calling it a hoax. But even if it was staged, it's still enough to give you the heebie-jeebies. Don't you agree? A masked being. So there was this guy living in the middle of nowhere with a bunch of trees behind his house. Every day he kept hearing these freaky noises that he just couldn't explain. So he came up with a plan to get to the bottom of it. He set up a camera in his backyard and another one in the woods. And let me tell you, the footage he got was seriously spooky.
What is that?
My bad, man.
He caught this bizarre creature in his backyard that looked like it was wearing some kind of freaky mask. And in the woods, he caught another creature that was glowing like crazy. It was totally nuts. But even after all that, nobody knows what the heck those things actually were. A Yeti. A strange video filmed on a Canadian mountain has left people scratching their heads. The footage shows a massive creature that left the videographer stunned. The next day, when he returned to film again, the creature was nowhere to be seen. After posting the video, many people had different ideas about what the creature could be, ranging from a Nephilim or Yeti to a secret military experiment. Let us know what you guys think. A monster in the dark. Now, you might find this one a little blurry, but that does not make the creature this man happened to capture any less terrifying. At first, he thought it was a very large buck or something, but things got creepy when it started moving and coming closer. It looked more like a human, but a huge one. A huge black cat. In this video, which went viral, a Mississippi man named David Sluter captured footage of what appeared to be a massive black cat walking through a field. After initially thinking it was a deer or coyote, he realized it was some type of cat and started filming. David was over 100 yards away, but from the cat's tail, he could tell it was massive. Some experts have dismissed the cat as an overgrown house cat, while others believe it's a more dangerous mountain lion. Regardless, everyone is currently on the lookout for the mysterious feline. Weird creature. In January 2013, a man reviewing footage from a trail camera left in the woods for several days made a disturbing discovery. He described a figure captured in the footage as an alien, although others speculate it may be a ghost or an unidentified creature. Initially, the figure appeared to be a distorted bush or an animal, but upon closer inspection, its unnaturally smooth movements and direct stare at the camera indicated that it was something abnormal. The figure resembled a woman, but with disproportionately large, flashing eyes and flowing hair. What do you guys think it was? A vampire deer. This trail cam footage shows a deer peacefully grazing on the ground. But if you think this is just a normal deer and nothing special, then let us tell you that it's no ordinary deer. This is a vampire deer, which are usually found in China and Korea. What's really interesting about them is their teeth, which are huge and tusk-like. They're pretty small, usually weighing between 33 and 65 pounds and standing only 2 to 3 feet tall. They like to hang out near water sources and wetlands and grasslands and are most active during the early morning and late afternoon. Bear steals snacks. This CCTV camera happened to record the cute moments this bear family was having. The kid should have been hungry as the mama bear was trying her best to get food from anywhere, and what she found was this car. We see her getting into the car and the cubs walking here and there. Isn't it strange how mothers can go out of their way just to help their offspring? A unicorn elk. An unusual elk with an antler protruding from its forehead was spotted on a trail cam in Tampico. Yes, just like the unicorns do. According to the owner of the camera, the antler did not appear to be causing harm, but it may hinder the elk's ability to feed. However, the elk does appear to be in good shape. A curious deer. They say the only thing stronger than fear is curiosity. And this little guy here is going to prove it right, because when the hunter was all set looking for some delicious deer to hunt, one of the deer wondered, "I should go and check what that human's doing over there." And it came as close to death as anyone can. But good for him, the hunter decided to let him go that day. A mischievous sheep. Have you ever gone fishing and felt like you were completely at one with nature? Well, that's exactly what this fisherman felt. As he was peacefully catching fish by the water, a sheep lurking behind him had other plans. The sheep hit the poor fisherman so hard in the back that he fell straight into the water. And to add insult to injury, the sheep was all ready for round two. Moral of the story? You never know what kind of trouble might be lurking behind you, even when you're just trying to enjoy a peaceful fishing trip. A brave mother. Did you see the video of the mother wolf and her cubs? It's amazing. After the snowmelt caused a flood, the mother had to move her babies out of the den to keep them from drowning. The footage from a trail cam shows the mother bravely carrying all seven of her little ones to safety. It's so heartwarming to see how fiercely she protected them, even risking her own life. It just goes to show you that a mother's love knows no bounds. A dancing deer. This trail camera caught a deer just enjoying its day in the forest without a care in the world. It was prancing around almost like it was dancing, and it was a joy to watch. The deer continued to frolic for a few minutes before eventually returning to its herd. We're so lucky that we were able to capture this happy moment on camera. It's pretty amazing to watch these animals enjoying their freedom out in the wild, right? Monkeys. At the beginning of the video, you see a group of them wandering up to a trail camera, and they're clearly very curious. One brave monkey even gets right up in front of the camera to get a closer look. After a little while, they start to play with each other, climbing and jumping around, but then suddenly they all scatter out of view. It turns out they weren't just playing, they were trying to steal the camera. We can see someone's trying to move the camera. These monkeys are definitely up to no good. The glowing jellyfish. Have you seen the latest video from the deep under the sea? It's mind-blowing. It features a species of comb jelly that appears to be glowing with multiple colored lights. The video captures a rainbow light show that's simply mesmerizing. But how is this even possible, you ask? Well, it turns out that the comb jelly uses its cilia, the tiny hair-like structures on its body, to create this magical display. As the cilia move, they scatter light in different directions, creating a stunning display of colors. Elk with a tire. So there was this video from a trail cam that showed an elk wearing a tire like a necklace. Can you believe it? For two whole years, this poor guy just went about his business with the tire around his neck. As time passed, his antlers and neck grew bigger, making it impossible for him to remove the tire by himself. Thankfully, the wildlife officials stepped in to help. They gave him some medicine to make him sleep and then tried to take off the tire. But unfortunately, they had to cut off his antlers too. But don't worry, the elk will grow a fresh new pair of antlers soon enough. A genet. Did I just see a tiny cat chilling on the backs of some huge animals? When this video first hit the internet, it was pretty mind-blowing and left everyone wondering how the cat was so chill about it all. Some folks even quipped that the cat must have been crowned the new queen of the animal kingdom. But wait, the experts had their say too. They explained that the cat, which is a genet, was probably just being clever and using the other animals as a lookout for hunting. How cool is that? That little cat definitely knows how to get what it wants. Monster in the woods. Some friends were having the time of their lives camping in the woods, having snacks and bonfire and movie night. But then one of the friends went somewhere and minutes passed, but she did not come back. While they were all worried, they had to go check on her. And as they venture deep into the woods searching for the friend, at first they hear her scream. And then a strange creature comes into view. A spider-like being crawling terrifyingly towards them. What was that? Well, nobody knows. Mysterious being. These two guys were out in the woods late at night. They thought it was a good idea to have some fireworks where no one will get disturbed. However, what they did not know is that someone will get disturbed, and it won't be good for them. As they were doing their thing, shrieks could be heard, and then they decided to go investigate it. And that's when we see the weirdest being possible shrieking and following the men.
Is it still there?
Go! No!
Run! Run!
They did make it out alive. That was one hell of a close call. An alien. Who recorded this video? Who uploaded it on the internet? What exactly was this alien doing? Well, these are some of the questions which remain unanswered, and we're only left with this eerie clip, which looks like it belongs to some kind of secret alien interrogation thing. And if you ask me, I'd say from the view of it, the video looks as legit as anything can be. But do let us know what you guys think. A scary looking thing. About this video, everyone has their own opinions. Some say it's just a gorilla, while others say it's a weird crawling creature, and to some it also looks like a spider. However, no matter what the being is, the way it slowly moves towards the camera, freaking out the man recording it.
What the fuck is that? Okay.
Looks like something straight out of a horror movie. A terrifying beast. As a man was recording this massive waterfall, he started noticing something weird. As he zoomed in, he saw a mysterious black creature at the very edge of the waterfall. What was it? Definitely not a plant, because the area did not look like it had any plants there. To some, it was an unknown being, while to others, it was someone with safety gear sitting at a very dangerous spot. Real or fake? It looked really creepy. A visitor. Imagine you're at home, catching some me time or just enjoying some alone time when you glance over and see an alien's head staring straight at you through the window. I mean, that'd freak anyone out, right? Luckily for us, a guy with a camera in his home caught the whole thing on video. It's easily one of the spookiest and clearest sightings of an alien ever caught on camera. A creepy monster. This massive creature was filmed by a man who went out to do some walk in the woods. When he was on it, he heard voices which sounded very similar to a baby crying. Intrigued, he had to go see where the sound was coming from and came across this. A giant weird thing crying and crawling on the ground. But worry not, because this is just a giant salamander who's known to vocalize barking, whining, hissing, or crying sounds. A strange creature. This trail cam footage might look very normal to you at first, but wait till it starts getting creepier. See that? See how the deer was about to turn into some kind of a monster? Well, it's been edited with some pretty impressive AI software that makes the deer look like they're transforming into demonic creatures. I just wanted to share it to show how advanced our technology has become. Pretty scary, right? A river monster. At first, people watching it thought it was an alligator or something, but then they saw it move in the strangest way possible. It was moving only with the help of its strong tail. Also, its front legs were missing. Was it just an alligator with its front legs missing? Or is it some type of evolving river monster which will wash out the whole human race? What do you guys think? A yak. This man was out mountain biking when this happened. He came across a very, very angry yak. Even though the yak couldn't do much harm, he did try charging at them.
Dangerous here. Oh, you get back.
And ask me, and I would say that was one terrifying yak, don't you agree? A creepy thing. This man happened to capture a creepy alien-like creature on camera. He was continuously hearing noises from the back, and he had to go check. And that's how he came across this. Was it an alien, or just something fake? I guess we'll never know. But if it was true, I say we all hide in our homes, because who knows what other weirdness is lurking out there. Someone in the window. This man had some previous encounters with the supernatural, thus he wanted camera installed everywhere, even in his bedroom. And one night, when he was sleeping peacefully, he sensed someone was watching him through the window. He got up ASAP and turned the lights on, and that's when we see the ghostly figure in the window. It looked like it was waving, maybe? Seriously, how creepy is that? A siren head. A man in Amsterdam was recording the pretty after sunset sky when he ended up getting one terrifying creature on the camera, a siren head. Yes, you heard it right. This massively huge siren head was seen However, at first it was just some scary noises, and it took a few seconds before the monster came into sight. What do you guys think? Is it fake? Or do siren heads really exist in real life? An alien. This video is captured in an unknown location and shows a mysterious creature hiding behind a tree. As the camera approaches the tree, the creature briefly peers out from between the branches. Many have noted that it looks very much like an alien gray with a giant head, thin body, and large black eyes. Not much information is available about the clip, but it was likely filmed in a wooded area, maybe a forest or park. Could this creature actually be an alien from another world? A mama wolf. Now, this camera was installed in a wolf's den to see and keep track of what the mama wolf and her cubs were up to all the time. And this is how this mama was recording, trying to have some me time without her annoying kids ruining it. She left them out and came back to rest, but no, the kids won't leave her alone. They came back to annoy the hell out of their mother, leaving her angry and frustrated. I guess kids are all the same, no matter if they're humans or animals. A clown. This video was recorded in 2017 by a guy who was cycling in the woods. Now, the purpose behind this guy being there is unknown, but what he managed to capture is something way more interesting. A clown standing straight and emotionless in the middle of the woods. As the guy saw the clown at first, he tried going near him, but after a few seconds, thought it was better to just get out of the place. The best decision, I say. Loch Ness Monster. The man who recorded this clip described the creature as looking like a dinosaur. But as it hit the internet, people couldn't help but wonder if it was the famous Loch Ness Monster. However, wildlife expert Ron McGill of Zoo Miami weighed in and suggested that the creature may just be a small whale surfacing. Still, nothing's for sure. There's always a chance that it can be the monster. You do let us know what you think, though. A sleepy deer. Trail cams get footage at times, which is not possible if a person with a camera is recording. For instance, where this buck was filmed being a sleepyhead. Even though this is just a few seconds long, according to the owner of the camera, the deer usually comes every day and lay down at the exact same spot to take a short nap. Maybe it's the area that he likes, or maybe it's the camera. I mean, who knows, right? A standoff. In this clip, we see a rare and intense standoff between a coyote and a bobcat captured by a man's trail camera. The footage shows the two animals facing off, with the coyote appearing to be on the defensive as the bobcat advances. Despite their similarities in size, the bobcat wins the standoff, and the coyote eventually retreats. Bobcats and coyotes rarely fight because each knows the other is a formidable foe and there's much easier prey out there. The man who captured this footage is lucky to have seen some pretty cool stuff. This image shows us a weird, long, whitish creature in the woods. Doesn't it look really, really scary? Well, if you're thinking this might be real, let us assure you it isn't. The image belongs to a very famous horror artist named Trevor Henderson, and along with this one, he's made a couple of other creatures too, including the famous Siren Head, the Cartoon Cat, the Bridge Worm, the Wandering Faith, and many more. But who knows? There's always a chance that some of them can be real. Elephants. This incredible trail cam video captured a herd of elephants passing through the jungle. It's such a rare sight to see these majestic animals in their natural habitat, and this footage is truly breathtaking. The elephants appear so mighty as they make their way through the forest, with the females and young ones all together. It's amazing to think that trail cams can capture these kinds of moments in the wild, and this video is a great reminder of the beauty and power of nature. Nightwalkers. Have you ever seen those spooky creatures people call nightcrawlers or soul walkers? They can give you the creeps, but they're also strangely calming. There's this video from California back in 2011 that shows two stick-like figures walking through the woods. They almost look like a family of ghosts, with one resembling a little baby ghost and the other maybe a ghost mom or dad. It's a peaceful and serene scene, and I hope they were able to keep wandering about undisturbed. A clown. Trail cameras are used to take pictures of animals in the wild, but sometimes they capture something really creepy. Like this one time, a man in a clown mask was caught on camera in the forest at night. We don't know what he was doing there, or if he was even a real person. The spooky clown stared right at the camera before vanishing into the woods, giving everyone the creeps. Who knows what other scary stuff is out there lurking in the shadows? A mouse deer. The deep, dark woods conceal secrets and elusive creatures that have managed to evade human detection. Despite our assumptions that certain species have gone extinct, they persist in their natural habitats, hidden from our eyes. However, a trail camera recently captured a remarkable sighting in Vietnam, a two-toned mouse deer that scientists believed had been extinct for 30 years. The footage astonished the world as it revealed a healthy and lively creature meandering through the woods. An elk. So there was a video that captured an elk on a trail cam wearing a tire like a necklace. Crazy, right? This poor elk had the tire around his neck for 2 years while going about his daily life. As time passed, his neck and antlers grew bigger, which made it impossible for him to remove the tire by himself. Luckily, wildlife officials came to the rescue. They gave the elk some medicine to make him sleep and attempted to remove the tire. Sadly, they had to remove his antlers too. But don't worry, the elk will grow a new pair of antlers in due time. Dancing bear. The Wildlife Channel put cameras in the jungle to see the animals there. They were hoping to film them doing normal things, but what the cameras showed was surprising. The bears they caught on camera were dancing and moving their bodies like Shakira. It's pretty amazing that bears can dance like that, but did you know that bears also get itchy? And instead of scratching themselves with their paws like we do, they use trees. And look at them go. They're really enjoying themselves, aren't they? Lion intruders. When you go camping, unexpected guests might drop by, like mosquitoes and other bugs if you're lucky. But if you're not, like the guy in this video, a big male lion and two lionesses might pay you a visit. The man was sleeping soundly in his tent when all of a sudden this happened. Luckily, he stayed put and didn't try to run away. The lion seemed more curious than anything and didn't harm him. Despite the scare, the camper had an unforgettable night. Breathing earth. So there's this really weird thing that a camera caught in the forest. It looked like the earth was moving up and down, almost like it was taking a break from spinning and going around the sun. People call it the breathing earth because it's like the ground is breathing. This happens when the wind is strong and the ground is loose. It can be pretty scary if you don't know what's going on. You might think the earth is gonna swallow you up. It's definitely one of the craziest things ever caught on trail camera. A massive spider. Someone caught a really creepy video and posted it online. It shows a creature that looks like a spider or maybe a crab, and it scared a lot of people. At first, I thought it was just a dog dressed up in a spider suit, but when I took a closer look, I realized it definitely wasn't a dog. The only dog in the video looked totally freaked out by the weird bent-legged things too. So we're all pretty confused about what it could be. Buck shedding antlers. So there was this male deer in Ottawa, Canada that got caught on camera losing its antlers. It might seem strange to us, but it's actually a regular thing for male deer to lose their antlers in winter to make way for new ones. The shedding process usually happens from late winter to early spring. It was funny to see that the deer in the video seemed surprised by what was happening and ran away looking confused. Weird lights. It's really hard to figure out what those lights in the sky are. Some people think they might be aliens, but others think it's just a bug in front of the camera. Do you think this means aliens are visiting us, or maybe they're here but we don't even know it? Also, what about those strange flying objects we sometimes see? The government just released a report on them, but there's still not enough evidence to know for sure what they are. Bird murmuration. We know how birds travel from one place to another in flocks, all flying together to search for new places to live and feed, right? But this murmuration of a massive flock of birds was just something else. Even the researchers said they'd never seen such a kind of behavior in birds before, and that it might be alarming as well. a bear fight. Recently, a trail camera recorded an intense brawl between two male bears. It all started when one of the bears let out a bone-chilling snarl, warning the other bear to back off. Things quickly escalated from there, with the bears wrestling and biting each other in a wild frenzy. The fight lasted for a few minutes before they eventually went their separate ways. It was a crazy scene that happened deep in the heart of the woods. A little girl. A creepy trail cam pic caused a stir online because a little girl was seen in the middle of nowhere with no humans around. People wondered how she got there or if she was a ghost, but it turns out she was just with her grandpa and the pic was taken in the woods. No need to be scared, she's a real human. The rake. This picture was captured by a trail camera in the dead of night. We haven't been able to investigate it further, but it appears to be a rake lurking in the darkness of the woods. We're keeping our eyes peeled for any updates, but for now, all we have is this eerie image, and people are saying it's real. A humpback whale. It isn't always the animals or the mysterious beings that lurk in the woods. Sometimes it's humpback whales also, found laying all deep in the woods. And how exactly the whale ended up there, so far away from the ocean? Well, that's been a mystery ever since. UFO. When a man went out to check his trail cam and what it captured this time, he was stunned to see the picture the camera had taken. To some, it appeared like two glowing eyes, and to others, it was a UFO. Since it was just a picture, we can't say if it was fake or just something which looks eerie. A trail cam attack. Crocodiles are super deadly creatures. They don't care about anyone or anything, not even if you're just trying to record them with a camera. They can sneak up on you real slow, and before you know it, you're stuck in their powerful jaws with no escape. Bobcat versus rattlesnake. These fierce felines hunt and chow down on all sorts of critters, but one time one of them got snapped by a camera while running into a rattlesnake on its way somewhere. It made sure to take out the snake before resuming its original plans, but man, it really had to work hard to take down that snake. It used its sharp claws and teeth to crush and bite the snake's head in an epic battle. A mountain lion. At first, the coyote could be seen running away from the camera's range of vision, and shortly after, the mountain lion appeared and chased after the coyote. And after a few seconds, we could hear the coyote screaming for help, indicating that the mountain lion had caught it. That's how fast these deadly lions are. A kangaroo fight. Have you ever seen videos of people fighting that go viral online? It happens quite a bit, right? But it's actually pretty rare to come across videos of kangaroos fighting. Well, I recently saw one on trail camera footage. These two kangaroos were squabbling, and it was pretty interesting to watch. The fight started when they grabbed each other by the neck and tried to knock each other over. But in the end, they both walked away peacefully. Pretty cool, huh? A ghost girl. A home security camera in Texas ended up recording a girl dressed in all white walking through the backyard. When the family saw it, they were all perplexed as the girl was not someone they knew or had ever seen. But then, who was it? A ghost? Or just someone pulling a prank? A creepy being. Humans have a natural curiosity that drives them to investigate anything unusual. But in this particular case, a man took his curiosity to the extreme. He heard strange sounds coming from the woods and decided to explore it late at night to see if he could find anything interesting. To his surprise, he stumbled upon a strange creature behind a tree, making weird whistle-like sounds. Realizing the danger, he quickly ran away as fast as he could without looking to see if the creature was following him. It seems his curiosity got the best of him in this scary encounter. Amazonian dog. The Amazon rainforest is a place where you can find unique and unusual creatures. People often put trail cameras there to capture these animals. Recently, a rare Amazonian short-eared dog was spotted on one of these cameras. The species was thought to be almost extinct for a while, and researchers were losing hope of finding any. However, this video gave them new hope. The dog was just sniffing around in the forest like any other day. Teams have been sent to locate the dog so that it can be kept safe in a preserve and live longer. Again it. When these pictures went viral online, they really got people talking. They show a little cat sitting on top of some big animals, which surprised a lot of folks. Nobody could believe how chill the cat was about it. Some people even made jokes about the cat being the boss of all the other animals. But then some experts gave their two cents and said that the cat, which is called a genet, was likely using the other animals as a lookout point to find prey. That's pretty clever if you ask me. An alien. There was a guy in Brazil who saw something strange on a rooftop while he was doing his own thing and decided to record it. What he captured was a weird creature that looked like a huge ant hanging out on the roof. Some people thought it was extraterrestrial, but to me it looks like a really big ant. Brazil has all sorts of creepy crawlies, so who knows what else is out there, right? The freakiest part is that the creature vanishes right after the guy spots it. What was it doing up there? We may never find out. An unusual phenomenon. Do you doubt the existence of Bigfoot and other creatures like that? Well, check this out. There's some drone footage that might make you think twice. In the video, you can see some enormous trees shaking like crazy as if a giant monster is trying to pull them out of the ground. And we're not talking about puny trees. These ones are huge and super tall. No way could a person or machine do something like that. So do you still believe that Bigfoots are just made-up stories? A fox family. And this video was captured on a trail cam, and it's just too cute to miss. You can see a mother fox and her four cubs all playing around and annoying their mom a bit, but she doesn't seem to mind at all. What's even more amazing is that the family seems completely oblivious to the fact that they're being recorded. The subscriber's pick. This picture shows a Bigfoot walking through the woods. It was taken by a trail cam installed in the Charleston area, but when they went to investigate it, it turned out to just be a cutout of a cardboard, which was all part of a prank pulled by someone. A self-loving bear. Believe it or not, this bear from Boulder, Colorado has become the new selfie champ. The story goes that this curious creature found a camera with a motion sensor and decided to go wild with it. The outcome? More than 400 snapshots of the bear posing in all kinds of ways, giving his best sultry gaze and even making some goofy faces. This bear wasn't going to quit until it got every picture just right for social media. An old man. So I know spotting an old man just walking anywhere does not sound spooky or anything, but spotting something which looks like an old man but with no head and carrying God knows what in his hand is one disturbing thing. To some it was a demon, while to others some kind of prank. But whatever it was, the man was not something you'd want to encounter in your life. Skinwalker. Most of us just want to stay away from danger, but some curious minds, they just love diving deep into the mysteries. For instance, these two. While wandering in the forest, they came across an abandoned mineshaft. By the looks of it, it seemed like it's been centuries till the mineshaft has been used by anyone. So, well, unlike every normal human being, these two decided to go a little closer and check what was in there. And a second later, we knew the reason why the mineshaft was abandoned, as a weird creature with glowing eyes just pops out of nowhere. A fairy. Just as spiders have been caught crawling on the trail cams, some other weird creatures have been caught flying here and there as well. For instance, take this one. This Ring camera was supposed to keep eyes on the intruders, but what it recorded left the house owners in shock. At first, what you see might look like a spider, but some tiny strange creatures keep flying around the camera. But what was it? Some fairies or something else? Do let us know what you guys think. A creature hiding. When this man was trying to find something out of the ordinary in the woods, he came across exactly that. A weird, tiny creature with glowing eyes hiding deep under some abandoned well. And even though he was just looking for that kind of thing, the man did not stop for even a second to have a closer look at that thing. A creepy man. This video captures this super creepy guy lurking around in the woods. The person filming tries to have a chat with him and figure out what he's doing there.
Hey, how you doing? Oh...
but he doesn't say a single word. Instead, he just makes these spine-chilling noises that'll totally creep you out. After a moment, the man begins crawling out of the woods in the most bizarre manner, and that's when the person filming becomes spooked and decides to leave the area. A demon. So there's this video of these guys who went for a night walk in the woods. They had a flashlight, but it was still hella dark. As they were walking, they found this strange creature sitting on the ground with its back to them. At first, they figured it was some sort of animal, but when it turned its head around, they saw these creepy glowing eyes and a super creepy face. Some folks say it was a demon, while others reckon it was a fallen angel. Either way, it's some seriously spooky stuff. The rake. This video features a man who was intrigued by unusual sounds emanating from the sewer near his home. He'd heard similar noises before and had seen what he believed to be an extraterrestrial being. In a courageous attempt, he tried to communicate with the creature, but the outcome was anything but calm. While some speculate that it may have been the rake, the identity of the creature remains a mystery. And this video will prove it to you. These trees were recorded moving. Like, literally moving from one place to another. Was it the neighborhood that annoyed them, or they felt unsafe due to humans? We could never know, since trees don't talk. A cryptid. Now, this one might be just an image taken by a trail cam and not a whole video, but this single image is enough for us to get an idea about how eerie and unbelievable life in the woods can be. Was it an alien or just an animal from an unusual angle? We can't say for sure, but you let us know if you have any ideas. Cross River Gorillas. If you think it's just another usual trail cam video which shows gorillas sitting here and there and busy with their normal routine, that's not the case. These aren't just any gorillas. These are the Cross River Gorillas, and sadly, they're endangered with only 200 individuals left to survive. In fact, these are the rarest gorillas on the whole planet. And this trail cam happened to capture these majestic creatures living their lives in Cameroon. Bigfoot. You must be thinking it's too dark and too blurry to actually determine that's a Bigfoot going about in the woods, but the size of the creature and what we can make out from the darkness, I don't see any chance of it being some other animal other than Bigfoot. I mean, we can see it walking on 2 feet and it being all dark and hairy, and its size as compared to the trees is pretty huge. Ask me and I'd say it's a Bigfoot for sure. A Mongolian death worm. This man had heard that mysterious creatures lurk in the desert, especially at night. So he did what anyone would do, set up a camera and waited for the night to pass so he could go check if it captured anything unusual. And to his surprise, it actually did. What was it? A death worm? An alien? A monster? We'll give you a moment to take a guess. But when he inspected it all, it turned out it was just a buffalo. But scary nonetheless. Don't worry, man, we were just as confused as you were. A Wolfman. In June 2022, a man's security camera happened to click a photo which had the whole world in shock. Even the mainstream media couldn't help but feature it. They called it the Wolfman. Nobody had any idea if that was someone playing a prank or was it really a Wolfman? Sasquatch. At first, the residents of the area thought it was just a coyote responsible for the missing animals and spreading fear everywhere, so they set up cameras everywhere in hopes of catching the animal in the act. However, what the camera ended up recording was something that blew their minds. A huge creature was seen lurking in the woods. And what else could it be except for the famous Sasquatch, right? It was never caught, but was never seen ever again either. Maybe it's since that humans have come about it. A gliding creature. What do we call a person gliding through the streets? Not walking like normal human beings, but moving in some otherworldly form? We call it a ghost, and a ghost is what this CCTV camera ended up recording. Now, don't ask me whose ghost it was, because I don't know about that, but it does seem like in a hurry. Maybe he was going on his daily haunting duty. What do you say? A mysterious figure. A crooked, glowing creature moving in the weirdest way possible in the street. If I ever see something like that, I'm gonna leave the country for good. I don't know how these people get the courage to actually stand there and record such stuff. And, well, as soon as this video hit the internet, it had everyone in shock. Questions arising from everywhere about the authenticity of the clip and the identity of the creature, but the questions had been unanswered ever since. A sneaky killer. How fast is a mountain lion, and how sneaky is it? If you find yourself wondering such questions, then we're here to give you answers. As this mountain lion sneaked up on the deer, and the deer was all clamped in its claws in a matter of mere seconds, and good thing this was all captured on a trail cam installed somewhere in California, and if you notice, the leap is right on the neck, fast and on target. Amazing. A terrifying encounter. When one cougar minded its own business, the other one was in a mood of letting the man know how dangerous he can be. So he ran as fast as he could towards the man and stopped just a few inches away. And he did it for 6 minutes straight, might be the longest 6 minutes of that man's life. And about the man, I would say he did a great job at staying calm and not taking off running as most people would have done, and he never turned away from the cougar. And that's what saved his life. A bear fight. Recently, a trail camera recorded an intense brawl between two male bears. It all started when one of the bears let out a bone-chilling snarl, warning the other bear to back off. Things quickly escalated from there, with the bears wrestling and biting each other in a wild frenzy. The fight lasted for a few minutes before they eventually went their separate ways. It was a crazy scene that happened deep in the heart of the woods. Thank you for watching the video till the end. Do like and share with your friends.